Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Advertisements.
Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Welcome in, peeps. How we doing? PJ, we got Lauren in here as well. Crofty, how are you doing, guys? Happy freaking Saturday. We made it to another week. All the people who are checked in, Matty, Kade, Lauren, PJ, Wild Flame, I see you there. I see you. Have we all had a good Saturday? Today has been absolutely freaking banging. I was really productive today. Got myself a little doorbell fitted for my parents' house. So yeah, it's been a good day. We've had a nice little trim as well. We've got the bald head on the go, and we've got the cheeky little shave as well. Because I was looking a bit scruffy on the last stream. I looked on the VODs and thought, sort yourself out, OBG. Have a fucking shave, you scruffy git. But yeah, I've done loads of TikToks today as well. I've got 23 TikToks queued up today. Looking fresh, Beastly. Thank you, man. Yeah, 22 TikToks today. I was going through all my edits and all my clips and going, yeah, that'll do. That's funny. That's got Michael Jackson on it. He's a pedo. That'll do. That's funny. Yeah, it was really good. You're laying the floor in and setting up two bikes. PJ, how's the flooring going? Is this in your man den? Crofty, what have you been up today? Wild Flame, thank you for commenting on my tweets, as always. Always nice to see people reacting and retweeting my tweets. You've got it all done? Nice, man. Happy days. Is it all looking good, though? Is it all looking good? Oliver, how are you, man? How's your weekend going? Crofty, what have you been up to? How was your long stream, man? You were streaming early today, like late for you, but early for me. How was your stream, bro? Yeah, we're doing good, Oliver. We're doing really good, man. Really, really good. I'm looking forward to closing off Fort Nightmares this season and starting afresh to see what's happening in the new one. There's a lot of speculation and rumours on the grapevine that what's happening with the next chapter. So going back in time and the maps coming back to the OG map, and they're taking out fucking no builds and all that bollocks. I'm great, man. Off to Blackpool next week. What are you doing in Blackpool, Oliver? You going on a cheeky little holiday? Evening, you handsome bastard. Evening, Lauren. How you doing? I've had a shave for you today, Lauren. Lauren, how's your day been? Have you been up for a few hours? Well, I know you woke up at like 2 o'clock. Fucking 2 o'clock. I wish I could wake up at 2. Everyone gets an extra hour in bed, though. Yes!
Let's go.
Extra hour in bed, chat. An extra hour in bed. I will greatly welcome the old map. Not gonna lie, Beastly, are you an OG player then? Are you an OG? For me, I've never. Let me just change this to record treaties. Okay, let's change this to Fortnite. Just want to make sure I'm on the right one. There we go. That's better. Let's get some TikTok kids on the go. I'm hoping we can get some TikTok kids in today. There we go. That's better. Yep, since before Seasons. Was there a time before Seasons? Jack, welcome in, man. How you doing, bro? Happy Saturday, man. Happy Saturday. Nice to see you. I've only ever played from Chapter 3, I think it is. Chapter 3, Season 1? About a year ago. Watched some streams and chilled out. Nice, Lauren. I'm glad you had a good day. Relaxing day. Yeah, Jack, I'm so good, man. I managed to get some edits done today, so I've got 22 TikToks queued up, ready to go. So I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. I've got a couple of funny ones in there. A couple of ones with Smit and Fozzy, who we play on stream with. A couple of ones with PJ in there as well. And a couple with Holly, if you know Holly, who we play with on stream. Caden, welcome in, man, on TikTok. How you doing, dude? I heard you got a little present through the post today, Caden. What was it? I'm most excited for the bumhole one. Is that the one where she took it right up the arse? Is that the one that was happening, Lauren? I think that I've got that one. Jack, welcome in. Thanks for the Fortnite crown. Don't thank me, Caden. Thank you, Dad. It's all down to him. Do you like it, though? Do you like it? It's pretty good, isn't it? Now you've got one of these, Caden. You've got one of these bad boys. Yeah, you have. Yeah, man. Jack, thank you for the check-in. I just made a mistake in Fortnite V-Bucks. Purchased two 2,800 of them and hit the button twice. Oh my God, PJ. So you've got 5,600 V-Bucks. Get yourself ready for Christmas, man. Get yourself ready for Christmas. Zara Foodie, welcome in. How you doing? Welcome in on TikTok. Guys, if you're on TikTok, thank you for being here. A little bit about me. I'm OBG. I'm a UK streamer. Stream 3 nights a week over on every other platform outside of TikTok, like Twitch, Kick, Trovo, DLive, Facebook, YouTube. You name it, I'm probably there. Reese, welcome in. Harriet, how you doing? Yeah, so next month, they're going back to Chapter 1 and going through the Seasons 5, Chapter 1 to Season 10, Chapter 1. What? Season 10? There isn't a Season 10, is there? Matty Kane wants the higher or lower. Straight in with the card game, Matty. Let's do it for you, man. Let's get the cards off the shelf. Matty wants higher or lower. We're going to see if we can get Matty a Team OBG sticker. Guys, on TikTok, we give away a lot of freebies over on the channel. A lot of stickers for people who are like building up channel points and bits like that. And one of the games we play is the card game Higher or Lower. Did you buy Jack Skellington and Michael Myers yet? Oliver, I haven't got enough V-Bucks, dude. I haven't got enough V-Bucks. I've only got 1,200 V-Bucks, and I think they're 1,500 and above. So I haven't done it yet. Sleepy Music, how you doing? Okay, so let's give these a shuffle for you again, Matty. Matty, you've got to go 5 cards, higher or lower. Okay, first card, Matty. Where are we going? We're going on an ace. Ace of diamonds, top of the deck, Matty. You can't go higher than that. Where are we going then? Got to be lower, man. I got Jack gifted and Michael's and the Michael Myers emote. Let's go. Lower than an ace. It's a Jack. Lower than an ace, it's a Jack. There we go. Lower than an ace, it's a Jack. Rangers fanboy, welcome in. How you doing? Welcome in on YouTube, man. Happy Thursday. It's happy Saturday. Rangers fanboy, welcome in, man. I'm OBG. How are you doing? Are you ready for some Fortnite? You're going to go lower than a Jack? Let's go. It's a 4. 3 in a row, Matty. 2 to go.
Let's go.
Rangers fan.
What the fuck?
Oh, Caden, you're on every platform. Jesus Christ, you're everywhere. Had a bit of a break, then they did Chapter 2, deleted the OG map and added bots. Felt like a different game, so I moved on to something else for a while. Picked it back up when they introduced Zero Build. Man, me too. Beasley, I've only ever played Zero Builds in Fortnite. Only ever played Zero Builds. Matty, you're going to go higher than a 4. It's a Jack. One more, Matty. One more. Are we going to get 5 in a row, Matty? That's the question. Mighty Mitch, welcome in on TikTok. One more, Matty. One more. Higher or lower than a Jack. Where are we going? Mighty Mitch, welcome in. We're just playing a quick card game. See if we can give away a sticker to Matty Kane, who's playing over on Twitch. You're going to go lower. It's a 7. Matty Kane's a winner.
Oliver Wool chose got to land at a mythic POI and get a mythic as the next drop point.
The loser standing small. The winner takes it all, Matty. Matty, you need to DM me your address in Discord, man. We'll get you one of the Team OBG stickers. Let me know which one you want as well. Let me grab them so I can show you which ones we've got. Mitch, we'll show you what stickers we've got for Matty to win over on Twitch. Matty, we've got the Team OBG double thumbs. That's one of the ones you could select. We've got the Boldy coin, which is the channel point we've got over here on Twitch. We've got the big fat. Let's go. Let's smash that one out. Got the little Team OBG, if you like a little Team OBG one. Or you got the original OG one as well. I think that's in here. Yeah, they're all in there. Matty, let me know which sticker you want, man, and we'll get it on. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Awesome sauce. Little Lego went back up here. I've knocked over my little golden peely. You can't ruin the golden peely. You'll take the let's go. Matty, drop me a DM in Discord, man. And we will get one ready and waiting to go out to you, man. Mitch on TikTok, where did you find me, man? Did you find me on the recommended or were you scrolling through? How's it going, G? Toast, welcome in, man.
Welcome to the stream.
Toast, how are you doing, dude? Happy Saturday, bro. Welcome into stream, man. Toast, 2 times. Doubles. I saw your redeem. Got to land a mythic POI and get a mythic. That's not the redemption. It's just a place. You've got to give me a name on the map. Oliver. I appreciate that. I'll go my 4 stick. You've got 4 stickers, Matty. You've nearly got the whole freaking collection, Matty. Toast, how have you been, man? How's your Saturday going? Oh, we're doing so fucking good today. We're doing so good. We're going to crack a non-alcoholic beverage. TikTok friendly. Doing well, man. Beautiful day here. Great day to game and chill. You are right. It's been a bit cold today. We're on the Bavaria. The Bavaria 0%. So this is friendly for all of the other socials that I'm out on at the moment. PJ's got a bud. Let's go. Yeah, dude, I won a giveaway before that got me 3. Oh, did you get the sticker pack giveaway, Matty? You did, didn't you? You're going to go with Eclipse Estates. That's our first drop, PJ. Eclipse Estates. That's what we've got to rock with. Here he is. The man himself, Brutus. How are you, man? Welcome in, dude. Welcome in. We've been loving Fortnite. Toast, are you playing Fortnite? Are you still playing Call of Duty? What's your main game? Reload Fortnite. Okay, let me just Let me flip over. I'll tell you what I did get delivered today. Another monitor. My monitor's not glitching anymore, PJ. My monitor's not glitching. 84 quid for a monitor. I thought that was pretty good. It's on one of the Amazon Warehouse, the used deals. Do you know when you go to Amazon Warehouse and they're like, this has been sent back because someone opened the box and was like, I don't like the colour of that packaging. Send it back. They have to sell it second hand. So, yeah. Had a few buds today. A few games of pool as well. Did you win, Matty? How are you getting on with the pool team, dude? Did you get on okay? Dinner with the PC being a twat. Why is your PC being a twat, Brutus? Guys, over on TikTok, thank you for coming in. Thank you for smashing the likes as well, you legends. Let me reload my Fortnite. I've got a nice little skeleton skin at the moment where he's just there like that. So I'm going to play with that today. Let's... Rangers fanboy, what's up? What's with the question marks? What's with the question marks, dude? Had some games of doubles and some singles. Won a few, not too bad. Matty, are you enjoying playing with the pool team then? Are you enjoying playing with them? Is that a monitor mounted on the wall behind you? This one over here? That one there? That one there? Now, Beastly, that's a virtual... That's an OBS capture device. Character's looking depressed. He is, Oliver. He's looking very depressed. Let me reload Fortnite, because Lauren says reload Fortnite. Let me exit and reload him. We'll go back in. Yeah, basically, this is all green screen. So I've got my OBS capture for my video card there. So I can basically have like anything on my screen next to me. There's a lot of green screens. A lot of green screens. I'm actually on the camera twice, so I can go over the top of this. And if I turn it off, I'll show you what it looks like. If I turn it off, it goes like that. So there's actually two of me. There's one in front of this screen and there's one behind it. Magic. Fucking magic, bro. Magic! Loads of things. Loads of things. I don't know. Randomly, everything freezes for like 5 minutes. That sounds weird. Is it your hard drive, Brutus? I checked everything I could and nothing's being flagged or popping up as an issue. I've like reset it 10 times this morning. Your production is lit as fuck, Toast. Thank you, man. Toast, we've got so many things. We've got loads of cameras. We've got like four cameras in this stream room now. Four cameras, a smoke machine, lasers. What haven't we got, chat? What haven't we got? That angle looks like an actual monitor. Yeah, do you know the one that comes up here? You get like a, what is it? It's a Spotify playing. It has a Spotify thing that slides out. I've got that on there as well. Yeah, man, new update. They just realized they added a countdown in the background and added a weapon back, have they? Hope it's nothing like the hard drive or the motherboard. No, Brutus, if it's just freezing, try your memory. My memory was a bitch, causing me loads of problems. Kaden, welcome back in on TikTok. Just bent down and ripped a hole in my pants. Now my ass is hanging out, PJ. And that's too much information, PJ, that we've talked about oversharing before. Now, we just need to not do that. Yeah, Toast, thank you, man. Thank you for that feedback. I love it when people go, I like it, because there's so many things to look at and interact with. That's what I like. Let me reload Fortnite, because Lauren says reload it. So we're going to do it. We're going to do it. But yeah, man, Toast, there's a lot of channel points as well. If you want to have a look at the channel points, there's one where you can choose the music. You can add a tune to the playlist. You can fuck around with the cameras. Yeah, there's loads of things, man. Loads of things you can do on stream. We like to keep it fresh and interactive. Jordan, welcome in on TikTok. Oh, I've got itchy eyes today. I don't know why. I'm going to use this one real quick. Oh. You see the workings behind the camera then, Toast? Do you see that? Ah, PJ sent me a little gift. What is it, PJ? PJ sent me the Michael Myers skin. PJ, thank you, dude.
Let's go.
I am 1,000% equipping that for the game. We're all going to play as Michael Myers. We're going to... Yeah. We've eclipsed all of them. PJ, thank you, dude. I appreciate that, man. Sale in progress. Sale in progress, chat. Oh, he wants to look at the back. There's one, Toast. This is the back camera. This is where all the magic happens, bro. You ready for the next one? There's another one as well. Everything crack-a-lacking today, bro. Everything. We've got all the lights. We've got everything. We've got fucking strobes. We've got so many things, man. So many things. Bosh. subscribe him. Quad screens like a G. Yezzo. Toast, do you like the channel points? Perry, welcome in, man. Perry, thank you for the check-in, dude. Hey, team. How are we doing? How are we doing? I'm doing really good, man. I'm doing really good. This is a little bit of a sort of a back view of the back of my bumps, Toast. This is my head. Zikvo, Hunker Bunker, welcome in. Cool, dude. How are you, man? Welcome to the stream. You as excited as me for the next season, Jordan? I am actually. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it, man. I'm looking forward to it. Now there isn't any update. Just tried to get you onto. Oh my God, what are you like? Max Rimmer, welcome in. Cool, dude. Thank you for the follow. Jonesy, how are you, man?
Welcome to the stream.
You have a little paradise in there. Love it, mate. I spend so much time in here. It's ridiculous. Like, you wouldn't believe. Like, everything. So many things. I spend like 8 hours a day in here. I spend about 8 hours a day in here, probably more. GTA 6 is coming next year. I'm not bothered about GTA. I play Fortnite. BT are doing faster broadband next year as well. Just let you know. Ooh, hello. Kapow! Kapow! Welcome in, Kapow! Get yourself some channel points. Discounted while we're at it. Uh-oh. Stretch! Stretch is sucking camel dick in jail. Cool, dude. Welcome in. I'm really good, Kapow. Really good. We just had a bit of a timeout for Stretch. I'm 99% sure I'm going to cry when I drop to that old map. You're doing really good. Jonesy, you're looking forward to the old map. The OG map. Jose, welcome in on TikTok. Guys, I'm live over on Twitch, Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, every platform. I'm not on OnlyFans tonight, though. I've not got my wang out. So, yeah, we're going to keep that in my pants tonight. We only do that on Sundays when I dress up as Dave and I go a bit tanned. There we go. He's out. I'm pumped for the new OG map. Oh, yeah, me too, actually. I'm looking forward to playing it because I've never played that map. Pretty big into Fortnite for a bit. Toast, you've got to get back into Fortnite.
Yeah, thanks for the follow.
Jordan B 123, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome into stream. We've currently got a sale on, so if you want to use them channel points, get yourself involved. Oliver, thank you for the check-in. Harry, how you doing over on TikTok? Welcome in. Jamie Lowe, I see you. Ouch, just checked in and got timed out. It's a random timeout, Stretch. You might get put in timeout jail. What happens? This is what the channel point's there for. It just picks a random one. I'm from season 3, so I'm before that map. I've never played before, like 2022. I've never played before then, so I've missed like 4 years of maps, Toast. 4 years. Perry! Thank you, Perry. OBG in his wild habitat. Ben Hart, welcome in. Played last night with my sister and brother-in-law. Did you like it, Toast? Did you like getting back into it? You have it installed. Yeah, get some games in, man. Get some games in. Luke, welcome in. Cameron Lewis Fletcher. I see you, bro. I see you. How you doing? Yeah, I love Fortnite. Fortnite is so chill. That's the thing we like about Fortnite. Like, do you know if you play Call of Duty, you get angry as shit. You just want to punch something, like your monitor, and throw your controller through the TV. Basically, Fortnite's nothing like that. You lose a game and you go, yeah. Yeah. Cameron, I'm good, thank you. Yeah, really good, man. It's Saturday. I've got 22 TikToks in my drafts. I fitted a doorbell at my parents' house. Do you want a what? A Ballenblad? I don't know what a Ballenblad is. I don't know what a Ballenblad is, Jonesy. Did you mistype that? Luke, can we join you? Yeah, you can come and join us over on Twitch. We're live on Twitch. Link's in the bio. We're live on Facebook and YouTube as well. So you can come and say hello if you want to, Luke. But Fortnite is dead. Nah, you're in the wrong chat, cool dude. Fortnite's never dead. Fortnite's living its best life. At least we're not doing like a Halloween shitty jump scare bollocks that COD's doing. That's boring as shit. I'd rather be touched by Jimmy Savile than play Call of Duty. I said it. I fucking said it. Definitely wouldn't say it's dead, Toast. Exactly. This guy don't know what the fuck he's talking about, does he? Yeah, Cameron Fletcher. He don't know what he's doing, does he? I don't know what he's doing. He's talking bollocks. He's probably about 11, Cameron. He's probably still at school. He probably doesn't even know how to spell dead. Nah. It's my English that's trash. Jonesy, why is your English trash, man? Where are you from? Jonesy, you're English, aren't you? Is English your first language? J-D-D-H. J-D-D-H. Welcome in. J-D-D-H. J-D-D-H. Darby, welcome in. See, if I have a name that I can pronounce. Sounds like you got Tourette's. Even for a COD guy, so many people still play Fortnite. That's just facts. Yeah, Fortnite is basically COD without all the shitty movement. Wildflame, thank you for the lurk. Oh, we're giving out the hugs in chat as well. Jackson, Jackons. I thought it was Jackson. Sorry, Jackons. Lexi Ray, I see you on TikTok. How you doing? Cume, Paper Dragons. Paper Planes and Paper Dragons. I like you. Welcome in. It's so warm in this office. I'm going to have to whack the freaking aircon on. Two computers, a smoke machine, lasers. I'm burning up here. I'm surprised I ain't got a fucking tan. We've got to play sometime if you want toast. I would be well up for that. Jump in the Discord. We play in the Discord every day, man. So come and say hello. Ronnie, Alex, welcome in. The only way I'll enjoy the OG map back is if I play no builds, and otherwise it's full of sweaty cunts and they'll ruin it. Yeah, exactly. Alex, thank you for the follow on TikTok. Welcome in. Now, I'm OBG, by the way, Alex. I'm a UK streamer. Alex, send me the hearts. Alex, let's go, man. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, dude, coming in. And another fucking rose as well, man. Thank you, dude. The random guy, Cameron, thank you for the follow. And guys, we are live over on Twitch. If you want to come and see like a bigger angle of the stream room, you're only getting this much at the moment. So you can see everything. We've got lights. We've got strobes. We've got music. Alex, where are you from, man? We've got everyone giving out hugs at the moment. I just struggle when I hear myself. What, speaking English? You speak Welsh, though. Lauren, do you actually speak Welsh? Or do you just speak English? Have you not learnt the Welsh language? You're from the UK. Welcome in. I'm from Nottingham, Alex. Nottingham in the Midlands. Best part of the country. Landlocked. Not flooded. No, not underwater. Not going to get fucking covered in water in the next 10 years when the polar ice caps melt and we're all fucked. 1K likes, GG. We've got 1K likes. Let's go.
Let's go.
You don't speak Welsh, Lauren. What have you ever thought about speaking Welsh or doing like doing from I don't know some lessons in Welsh? Body da, poppity ping. That's all I know. Two words, body da and poppity ping. You're from Britain. What, Great Britain, Cameron? I know we don't say bottle of water weird. I know we don't. We just say bottle of water, don't we? Fucking Americans. Sorry, Brutus. We don't say bottle of water weird. I just realised I said fucking Americans. And a couple of people over on Twitch are American. Apologies. Mayfair, welcome in, man. How you doing? Happy
welcome
Saturday.
To the stream.
Dion, welcome in, dude. Welcome to the stream, man. Yeah. Yeet, God. Yeet, welcome in. Thank you for the follow, man. We got your name up here. You can't see that on TikTok. I'm pointing to nothing. Over on Twitch, you're getting all the angles and the overlays. That's me, Yeet God. Alex, thank you for coming in, man. Welcome to the stream. We're currently, like, we've smashed everything this month. We're giving away one of these over on Twitch as well for the people on TikTok. This is a little Chucky doll that I painted on stream. It looks fucking cool, doesn't it? It looks cool. Bottle of water. Yeah, Americans can't even say bottle of water properly. A water bottle. Give me a water bottle. Bowling with the family? Not bowling the family, bowling with the family. Okay. Just wanted to clarify that. Is the bathroom done yet, Mayfair? Body da. That was good. Body da. Yeah, body da. What does body da mean? Is it hello? Is it hello? Good evening. Hello or good evening. I moved here when I was 6, struggling so hard to pick it up due to struggling with glue here. Okay, fair enough. It's all right. To be fair, listening to the Welsh accent sounds like I've got glue here anyway. It's just loads of vowels, isn't it? There's no consonants in it. Too many vowels, not enough consonants. Go. There you go. Bowling with the family. Yeah, bowling the family. Like a bowling ball. One in the bum hole, two in the... Yep. No, you're not doing that, Mayfair, are you? I'm sure you're not. Bowling the family. So I can't verify my things. Yeah, Alex, if you come over to Twitch, you've got to verify your phone number. It's just so we don't have, like, 10-year-old kids coming over and I've got a really potty mouth. I say a lot of bad words. Four-letter words. One starting in C and ending in unt. I say that a lot. Just talking on this stream. No, Cameron, I'm playing some games, man. If you come over to Twitch, I do this all the time. I have about half an hour intro with everyone, make sure everyone's okay, have a bit of a chat, everyone's weekend's going. Then we go and smash some kids in Fortnite, make them cry, send them to bed with some Cocoa Pops, and yeah, that's what we do. That's what we do. Project Zorgo, welcome him. Love it. Bottle of water. That yeah, but you can't even write it phonetically on how you pronounce it. Yeah, it's because I deleted the account on my old Twitch and I don't know the details. Yeah, Alex, unfortunately, yeah, that sounds like a you problem, bro. But you're here on TikTok, so thank you for coming in. You can chat with us. You can vibe with us. We're going to be playing some Fortnite in a minute. We're going to be playing with PJ and we're going to get some squads on in the Discord. I promised I'll play with PJ. It's a party to my cool and true.
So this is where the chat fucked with my microphone. And I don't know what it sounds like. I could be a chipmunk. I could be anything. But here we go. I could be sound like I'm having a shit. Oh, come in. Send them to bed with the Cocoa Pops. Yeah, Perry, you got to send them to bed with Cocoa Pops. Or milk and cookies. One of the two. I love that word so much. What? See, aunt? I say cunt a lot. I don't hold my P's and Q's, Toast. I'm a pretty unfiltered streamer. And what you see is what you get. Like, what it is, isn't it? Come enjoy
yourself. Football God. Why is everyone a god today? I've got Yeet God, Football God, OBG God. Can someone be called OBG God in chat? OBG God. Way better over it, Oliver. It's so much better over on Twitch than it is on TikTok. Now, I'm not knocking TikTok. It's a good platform. A lot of people convert from TikTok over to Twitch and come and join us. Same with YouTube and stuff like that. Get a lot of people coming in from the tubes. What was the microphone? What did I sound like? Did I sound like an absolute deviant? I hope I didn't. I say it way too much, but it feels way more touchy in America. Yeah, we say like prick. Like Moist. The Americans love the word prick. Brutus like, I love it when you call people pricks. Absolute prick. I can't be asked to get Twitch. Don't bother them. Cameron, it might if you can't be asked to come over to Twitch, you need to join the good side, man. The Purple app is the best place to be. Best place to be. We're going to go play some Fortnite. Chipmunk, was it a chipmunk? I'm going to sound like a right pleb on that VOD then, aren't I? Absolute pleb skis. Plebski, treble deb skis. Let's go see what we can do. See if we can get some giggity, giggity, giggity games. Giggity games. Okay. Let's flip over to live. Chat, we're going to go and get some Fortnite games. And we've got PJ sitting in the waiting room in Discord. So it's about time we got him off his seat. He's obviously split his trousers and his arse is hanging out. So that's a good mental image for you. A 47-year-old man from down in Somerset with a pair of jeans that are split and his arsehole's hanging out. There you go. Enjoy that image. So excited he stripped off, yeah. So, yeah, he just literally just ripped his clothes off. Nice Secret Labs chair. Thank you, man. Yeah, this is an old one. I don't recommend them. They're not fucking comfortable. They're awkward as shit. I got really bad back from this chair. Don't buy one. I'm not an advocate of Secret Labs chair. Go for something else. Go for a Noble chair. Go for an IKEA. I had an IKEA before this, and it was a lot more comfortable. Secret Labs are shite. I don't want a sponsorship. Fuck off. I don't want a sponsorship. Test these out too. Yeah. Well, to be fair, if you go to my OnlyFans, there's an under desk camera, and I'm literally sitting there with nothing on underneath. I've got my balls slapping against the leather chair. You got a backrest? Yeah, of course. That's what that is. That's a backrest. You mean a lumbar support, Cameron? Come on. Use your good words. I've got a lumbar support. It's got one built in. That's a fucking idea, that mind. What? I have my bollocks underneath. Watch OBG play Fortnite with his fucking dick swinging out underneath the chair. Yeah, I could do. Wahoo, Herman Miller. We could go Herman Miller. Herman Miller, if you're watching, sort a brother out. I've got a really bad back. I've got titanium pins in my back, Herman Miller. If you could sort a brother out with a chair, I'd be forever grateful. I'm forever comfortable. Lukey, welcome in. Thank you for the check-in, dude. Yeah, lumbar support. Yeah, it's a lumbar. Lumbar. Like a water bottle. Lumbar support. Dude, I swear by my Serta chair. Better than every game chair I've owned. Serta? Toast? I've never heard of a Serta chair. It's a Herman Miller Serta. Is that what it is? Deadly Deeds! Wait for it. Yes! There it is! I thought I'd fucking broke it then. Nah, when I said I was wearing nothing underneath, I was slightly lying. I've got jeans on. Deadly Deeds coming in with a sub. There she is. There she is. Looking fly as hell. Deadly, thank you for coming in with a resub. Let's go. 11 months, baby. 11 months. Yeah, Cameron, it's a Titan 2022. Yeah, 2022, black and white. It's a nice chair. It looks nice. It looks better than it is comfortable. Deadly, I'm really good, man. Let's put you on the door, Deadly. Let's get you up here. Fucking hell, I nearly slipped and broke my neck on a playing card. Imagine that, OBG breaks his neck on screen. Fucking hell. I'm gonna move them cards out of the way. Oh, Asha, baby. There we go. Yeah. Literally, the cards on the floor. I nearly fucking broke my neck. What? No, Herman Miller isn't Serta. I don't know what Serta is. Serta are the mattress people. Is this an American brand, Serta? Because I've never heard of Serta. Are you fucking clipped it? Lauren, you absolute fucking swine. My mate's son is asking about the crown. Could you show us the masterpiece? I certainly could. You mean this masterpiece? Oh, yeah. Not only get crowns in Fortnite, got them in real life as well. Yes, sir. Love it. This is what we've given away this month. We're giving one of these away in the October Spooktober giveaway. We've got a life-size crown. We've got a mini crown. We've got the Chucky Funko Pop. And we've got a three-month and a six-month Plex Pass. And they're all in the prize pot this month. Going to be drawn on Tuesday. Ashot, dirty dog. Deadly, how have you been? The receipt thing. Do you like the receipt? Yeah, we've got all the people who sub to the channel that get put on the door of fame. Every month, we just chuck everyone up there. Then at the end of the month, we spin the giveaway wheel and we pull out the prizes. And also, we do last man standing. So you can walk away with a Team OBG keyring. Hey, Fair, thank you for the alert. And we've also got these now, Deadly. We've got the little Team OBG keyrings. So the last man standing winner gets a Team OBG keyring. There we go. That's better. Loads of shizzle being given out. Just reading with a window open, aka relaxed beyond belief. Deadly, are you chilling? Are you absolutely chilling and living your best life? Yeah, I've never heard of Serta. It must be an American brand. Well, who have you heard of Serta? I've never heard of Serta. It must be an American brand. We've still got some tattoos as well. We've got 12 tattoos to choose to the face. So every time we hit two subs, we add a tattoo to the face. So Deadly, you've put us halfway there. The next sub, we put a tattoo on the face. And I tell you what, there's some fucking big ones. Look at the size of this bad boy. Look at the size of that. That's going to go on my head. And there's another big one as well. Look. That one as well. Look at the fucking... That's going to cover my entire face. So there's two that we've got in the prize pot for the stickers that go on my face every 2 months. What mouse do I have? I have a Logitech G502. 502 Hero, Cameron. I'm still laughing at the card slip. That could have been really dangerous, though, Lauren. If I actually injured myself, would you still be laughing? That's so cute. I've got to win one. We got a new car since our last one got totaled. Are you all right? You didn't total it. You didn't drive it, did you? AKA new boring keys. You need one of these Team OBG key rings. I think you should make tattoos of your mods and put those on my face. What? How can I make tattoos of my mods? I'm not like a graphical artist. Yeah, put all my mods on my face. I'll give you enough stuff. You guys have got control of the whole stream, pretty much. Triple question mark. Change your name on TikTok. No one's going to read your name out. User, all a string of numbers. Change your name. Me and my smart face on your bold dome. Yeah. That'll be a snapshot and a half. Yeah, I've never heard of Serta. We're talking about gaming chairs, Deadly, because one of the guys on TikTok asked about my gaming chair. And I said, don't go for Secret Labs because they're shit. Shit. Absolute shit. Oh, do you need a graphic designer? Yeah. I'll tell you what, I've got a load of graphic designers on Twitter. They just keep following me and on my Instagram as well. PJ! PJ coming in with the gifted. There it is. PJ, let's get one on the face. There he is. PJ, thank you, dude. Let's put you on the door, man. Let's get you up here and let's get a tattoo ready before we start to play some games. Deadly and PJ coming in swinging. You got more room on your head for tattoos? Yeah, we have. I've got loads of room on my head for tattoos. PJ, pick a number between 1 and 12, dude. 1 and 12. Where are we going? Going for number 2. Okay. Number two is this one, PJ. I will show you. It has actually got number 2 on it. There you go, number 2. And that one is... That's this one, PJ. We're going to go stick this one. Which part of my face would you like it on, PJ? Where are we going? Do you want to go forehead, cheek, nose, above eyebrow? Where are we going? Serta had the counting sheep commercials with the creepy off-brand Wallace and Gromit sheep. You're going on the nose? Oh, you want to go straight across the bridge of the nose? Okay, let's go for that then. Okay. Let's go for this. Okay. Let me get some water. to get salt butter. I've never heard of him, Toast. I've never heard of Serta. Eddie, welcome in, man. How are you doing? I feel like I should have gone vertical. I think across the bridge, it's like someone's broke my nose. I think it's okay like this. We'll soon find out. No. Anyone who says remember me gets an instant fucking ban. I'm fucking 41. I'm not 75 and got fucking dementia, you prick. Why do people come and go, well, remember me? No, I don't fucking remember you. I don't care. Can I pick a song? Yeah, you can come over to Twitch, Caden. There you go. There you go. Yes, and it is a beauty blender for the women in the room. I bought it off of Amazon. Yeah, I did. There we go. There we go. It's straight across the nose. It's quite a good one. It looks like I just smashed you in the nose. Yeah, it looks like someone's broken my nose. Got into a fight, didn't I? Giving it the big and swinging my bows. Yeah, didn't I? Didn't I? Logan Pro, welcome in. Caden, what song do you want? What song do you want? I'll add it to the queue, man. Let me know and I'll add it to the queue. Looks like I've just been smashing those. You may possibly recognise their commercials. I might do. I might do, Toast. If I've seen them, I might do. If you say there's an off like Wallace and Gromit sheep, I probably have. But I've never heard of Serta. There's something you could buy a company called Silent Night. Yes, Silent Night's like a hippo. Silent's a hippo. Dear Isla, Young Blood. Okay, let's have a look. Let's see if I can find it. One second. See if I can add it to the queue. Dear Isla. Youngblood Rap Cat then. Yeah, let's add this to the queue. Add to queue. Yeah, that's added for you, Caden. That's added for you, man. There we go. Let's have a look. Where are we? That's better. We're back. We're back in the room. All done, mate. All done. I don't know why you're asking me. I don't know why you're giving me your at Alexander Keen 875. I don't know what you mean. Is that supposed to mean anything to me, dude? He's doing his makeup. Yeah, I'm doing my makeup with my beauty blender. They sell certain fucking £1,200 for one. Yeah, yeah, they're fucking expensive. Yeah, adverts, chat. I can't do anything about the adverts. Now, guys, if you're over on TikTok and you want to come and join the Twitch stream, you can see close-ups of me getting my nose tattooed or broken in a few places. We're going to be running some Fortnite, so let's get over to Fortnite so we can get PJ some giggity giggity games. Okay, let's move this out of the way. Where's PJ? Where is he? I'll find him first. I think it's because I'm in. Yeah, me and PJ are in there. Brilliant. Hello.
Hello.
Let me get you in there and we can get some giggity giggities. Here we go. PJ. Tom, welcome in, man. How are you doing, dude?
Welcome to the stream.
Date is going really well. Apart from the fact I smashed my nose on a cupboard door and this is the result. So, yeah. Yeah. I opened the door too hard and the missus, shut up, Hobie G, you twat, and smashed me in the face. Okay, PJ's in. Who else is in? Yeah, Tom, my day's been really good, man. My day's been really good. I'm all good. I had a busy day today. What have you been up to, dude? What have you been up to? Let's go duos. Let's ready up. Me and PJ are going to go smash in a couple of duos games. Let's go over to live. TikTok. We're in the freaking room now. We're in the room, guys. Let's turn the lights down a little bit. Turn the lights down low. There we go. That's better. What have you been up to, Tom? Why am I getting echo on you again, PJ? Oh, it's because I haven't got you fucking muted in here. That's why.
Yeah.
That'll be why. Yeah, that's better. We're all sorted. We're all sorted. Did he believe me, Cameron? I don't think he did. I don't think he did. I don't think he's stupid. But yeah. But Tom, welcome in, man. Caden, no worries, dude. Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks for the follow.
Jammo, lad. Jammo, welcome in. Thank you for the follow, man. Welcome into stream. I'm OBG. Happy freaking Saturday, baby. Welcome in, man. How are you? Jaden, thank you, dude. let's jump in for some games. Tom, what have you been up to this weekend, man? Tell us what's your highlight of your Saturday so far, man. My highlight is coming on chatting with you and playing some games. Always. And getting some crowns as well, PJ, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're both playing as Michael Myers. And the first game's going to be a little bit buggy because it always is. Waiting for everything to load up. There we go. Back to 165 FPS. Will, welcome in on TikTok. If anyone else wants to come and join us from Twitch, get yourself in the Discord, exclamation Discord. Come and say hello. We're currently playing in the live channel, but we can bring you in. I do everything. Welcome to the stream, dude.
Welcome to the stream.
Happy Saturday, bro. Happy Saturday. Playing as Michael Myers today. I do everything. Thanks to PJ, who gifted me the skin like an absolute fucking legend. PJ, thank you, man.
No way.
Means we can play as the same characters.
Oh, I'm not even in the bus. It's like an invisible bus.
Oh, nice glitching. Caden's got his song on. Went for a haircut. Also been to see my sister and her three kids that went to meet up with some old swimming in Warsaw. Nice, man. Are you from around that area then, Tom? From Birmingham way? We're a long way away, PJ.
We are
a very long way away. TikTok, Big B, welcome in.
And I marked the wrong place.
Oh, did you? Never mind. The 2K likes on TikTok. Let's go.
Let's go.
To everyone on TikTok.
Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the stream, people. I'm OBG. I'm a specky boldy from the UK. I'm here for a bit of fun. So if you like fun, you like enjoying yourselves. Yeah, I've got a 4 at the moment.
Yeah.
You're from Staffordshire. Nice part of the country, that is, Tom. Nice part of the country. Billy. Welcome in, Billy.
Welcome to the stream.
Have you painted that... That Leeds United emblem yet or not? You still waiting to do it? Paulie Mac, welcome in. User, welcome in. Billy, we've had 14 people check into the stream so far. Absolute legends. 14 dream teamers. Anthony O'Brien. You got your full government name in your TikTok name, Anthony O'Brien. Do you think that's a wise choice?
Really down.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah.
You on? Okay, let's smash up. Nice. Oh, you can have that one then. I'll go for the one over here. There's nothing in that one. Caden's got his song on. Hip 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 hooray. Caden's got his song on and he's coming out to play. Evening, bud. Evening, mate. How you doing? Happy Saturday. I'm just shooting the llama. Don't you dare fuck off. There we go. I'm just going to go swimming for some ammo. What you been up to? I do everything. How's your Saturday been, man? Done anything good? Tom's gone to get his hair cut and son has seen his sister in Warsaw. We'll take those. Fuck it. That'll do us for the time being.
Wow. Shotguns everywhere.
I haven't yet. Been working away, just got back, and now getting ready for another night shift. Fucking hell, you're an absolute grinder, aren't you, Billy? Absolute grinder, man. What do you have over there, PJ? Sorry?
Shotguns everywhere.
Yeah, I've got like a crappy AR. John White. Kay, welcome in. What have we got? I'll tell you what. Let's have you. I'm going over to Dojo, PJ. Let's make it. Are you working tonight then? You're going straight on a night shift?
Straight on a night shift.
Bazza, welcome in, man. They've buffed the Havoc, have they? Havoc AR? I fucking hate it. It's not got a sight, though. I need a sight, man. Not when I've got a grey one. It's not going to be buffed. Rin, welcome in. Oh, hello. You'll have you. And we'll have you. I'm going to go over and get the bounty, PJ. Yeah, so that's why I've gone back to it. Yeah, man. Getting yourself some pennies for Christmas, Billy. You got Christmas presents sorted yet, Billy? Has anyone in chat got any Christmas presents yet? Is anyone waiting for Amazon Black Friday? Zipline?
Green.
People on Zippy. Yep, I'll take the green swim mag. Come in for that. Because I can't hit shit for these guys. Up on top of the hill, mate.
Yeah, they're coming across. One of them is, anyway.
Two of them is. Yeah, I'm going to go fuck them. Yeah, 100% bots. Cheat your shots, ABG. Fucking hell. Couldn't hit a bear's arse with a banjo. Two more coming over. I've flown off. You're on your own there at the moment, PJ.
Yeah. They got me. They're weak, though.
Yeah, I need some fucking guns, dude. I need some fucking guns, bro. I need a decent AR.
Yeah, two mag back there.
Yeah, 26th. Good start. Good start. What's my user? I'll join next game. No, you won't. And no, you won't, Cameron. Okay, let's ready up, go again. Got to get a couple of warm-up games in. Buff the Havoc. Yes, sir. That's what I've gone back to. You've gone back to the Havoc. Oh, my God. It's been lovely. What's the weather been like? The weather's been really good. Weather's been really good today. It's not been raining, which is nice. Connor, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Yeah, Cameron, if you come and join us, you've got to go over to Twitch and got to join the Discord. We only play in the Discord because it's not full of kids. It's one of the reasons why we play there. Getting the kids some jungle gym stuff for the yard. Brutus, I love that, man. I love that, dude. Yeah, we didn't get any good ARs from that drop from the bat, did we? There was nothing there, man. There was nothing there. A shame. It's a shame. We'll go in again. Yeah, Cameron, come join the Discord, man. Exclamation Discord over on Twitch. Come and say hello. Come and join the Discord and do exclamation play in chat. Oh, we've got someone with a crown. Come on, you know you want to. Yeah, we're smashing you up, bro. You're not going to keep them crowns for long, boys. Let's do it. Yeah, trying to keep them active. I had them doing yard work, but it's starting to freeze now. Yeah, it's getting cold now, Brutus, isn't it? Nice early drop, PJ.
Yeah.
Where's my Discord link? On my Twitch, Cameron. On my Twitch and on my TikTok. Gemma, welcome in on TikTok. How you doing? I need to get back to playing the Battle Royale mode on Fortnite. Tom, you do, man. You need to get back into it. Especially when the new season's coming out in a few weeks. It's going to be so good as well. You want to get right back into that.
Okay, one above me.
Yeah, I've got two people coming down in front of us. Let's go smash the bus up.
They're going right up towards Dojo.
Yep. They're probably going to pull bounty straight off the bat.
Another two, though.
Yeah, let's smash up. Have a blue infiltrator. Yeah, wrap them up. Wrap them up, Brutus. They'll be all right. The kids, didn't they? They bounce. Not a fan of the Havoc. They keep dropping Havocs, and there's a green one up here, Peach. I just can't get on with them. Next Sunday's the update, Perry, is it? There we go. Chris, welcome in. Get the whip. Cool, Ellison. Welcome in. Someone's been here, dude.
Yeah.
Flag's down, but someone's been here. Yeah, down here. Yep. They're fucking leveling me as well. I could be dead in a minute, PJ.
Yeah, they're up at the top here. Fucking hell, I have somebody fucking riffed on me. They're coming down.
What the fuck? Where are they? I can't even see them.
At the top, at the top.
I'm dead. Told ya. Told ya I'm dead. Sweaty lobbies tonight, PJ.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Sweaty as fuck tonight. Sebalock, welcome in on TikTok. Is it the 5th of November that the release is? Remember the 5th of November. Might start playing again after the update. Tom, come and join us for some games, man. Banhammer for the wife. Oh, but unfortunately got the wife aversion to the cold and can't be out there more than 5 minutes, no matter how bundled they are. Nice shots. That team wipe, yeah?
Yeah.
GG's. Lauren, thank you for the lurk. Go run the house real quick. No worries. Whoa, where did he come from? Little wiggly weave. I like a little wiggly weave. Jammo lad, welcome in, man.
Welcome to the stream.
How are you doing, bro? Welcome in, man. I'm OBG. Happy freaking Saturday. How are you doing? GG's. Jammo lad, thank you for coming in and chatting to us, dude. Guys, if you're ever on any other platform and you're not on Twitch, please feel free to stay there and chat. But we're live over on Twitch at the moment. That is my main platform. Yeah, no worries. No rush, man. No rush. Let me finish this game on Apex and I'll come and bring the ELO down. Bring him down. I didn't mean now, Tom. I meant for the new season. Jammo lad, where did you find me, man? Where did you find me? Did you find me from... Did you come over from TikTok? Sometimes that broom is fucking shit, isn't it? Recommended, Jammo lad. Let's go. Thank you for coming in, man. I'm OBG, by the way. I'm a UK streamer. I haven't actually got a broken nose. Every 2 subs, we stick a tattoo on my face. And the tattoo at the moment is across my nose. Jammo lad, are you a Fortnite player? You play Fortnite? Are you a Fortnite main? Is that your main giga game? Ross Farr, welcome in. Got PJ shielding up, ready to get me back in. Play ever so often. More of a GTA player. Do you play GTA? Do you play 5M? Are you like a role player or just a GTA online? I used to play GTA. There's a lot of people playing GTA online. I just can't get used to it, man. It's a bit too weird, the role play element for me. Shots. Watching PJ slap this kid. GTA Online, nice. Are you looking forward to GTA 6? Christina, welcome in on TikTok. How you doing? Kay, thank you for the pumpkins. Holy shit, Kay, thank you so much. I apologise, I didn't see the pumpkins, Kay. The fucking one pumpkin and the 8 pumpkins, you legend, Kay. Thank you so much. Yeah, can't wait. Have they got a release date yet or not? I love RPing. Being a cop or a criminal and both are super fun. Yeah, the cops are fun. He's a bot. 100% bot. 1000% bot. Can you put a DC link in chat? No, I can't, Cameron. Go over to Twitch. My Discord link is in my about section. I'm thinking late 24, early 25. Do you think? It's taken them a long time, innit? You've got 30 seconds, Peach. Yeah, I'm downstairs, under the stairs, left. There I am. Sitting there under the stairs. Can't have custom cars, clothing, or anything branded anymore. Can you not? Can you? Oh, you can't have any branded stuff. Wow. Go for the portal, Lou. PJ's having a poop in the portal, Lutan. Yeah, Toast, I just can't get used to role-playing. It's just a bit weird. I like to be myself, and I just feel like role-playing. I can't be myself. Mockstar bought it. The modding team that run five of them, they're just, oh, no way. So they're taking out all the good stuff. I don't have to. You don't have to install Twitch. Just go to my About section, Cameron. Go to twitch.tv/oldboldg on the website and click About. Alex had to take everything. No way. Yeah, Alex had an RP server, didn't he? Man, that must be fucking so annoying. We've got any guns down here?
Don't know, mate.
It's fucking shite, isn't there? Absolute shiggity shite. Yeah, they wanted to shut it down for years, so they just bought it to ruin it. What a bunch of pricks. So all the people who have spent money on servers and stuff, are they ruining it for them? I have stuff you shouldn't have on GTA. Okay. Say no more. Say no more, Jam. Say no more. Hey, Jam, whereabouts in the UK are you from? Oh. Okay, I've got a team on me. Got a team of two. Yep. Yep, coming over to you. He's still trying to shoot me out of the sky. Coming down to you. I need to get some fucking guns.
Yeah, they're moving. On me.
Yeah, I need to get some guns off of this flag. Just any fucking guns would be nice.
No, fuck it.
Advertisements.
They're very thrifted to me.
I'm dead. Fucking hell, man. How are we getting fucking slaps at the moment? This is annoying. You don't have to have Twitch to get my Discord link, Cameron. Like I've said, go to twitch.tv. I'm dead. Yeah. Go to twitch.tv/oldboldg, click the About section and click Discord. You don't have to download anything, Cameron, which basically tells me you're about 15 and you don't know what the fuck you're doing. Thank you, Brutus. Yeah, nothing I can do, Jam. The only way you can do it is exclamation prime or hit the sub. It's like Twitch, innit? Rockstar could have made so much money off it, though. That's what makes me think, just out of spite. Yeah, being cunts. Toast. Yeah, man. Yeah, I feel that, dude. I feel that. And that's the problem with me. That's the problem for me. Like, they ruin it for the majority. People just want to have fun, don't they? They just want to go and enjoy himself. Northwest, loud and proud. Whereabouts in the Northwest? I'm from the Midlands, Jammo. I'm from Nottingham in the Midlands. Red Eyes Never Lie. What a name. Oh, Purple Chickens. We didn't see them before, did we? I've heard of Coniston Lake. Yes, I have, Jammo lad. I certainly have, Jammo. I'm assuming you're near Coniston. Keegs, welcome in on TikTok. Not far from there. That's a nice part of the country, man. Nice part of the country. You got any floods around your area then as well, Jammo? Because I know the fucking rain's been horrific recently. Really bad, really bad. Oh, dear. Okay. Yeah, the weather's been okay this weekend. It was pissing it down last weekend, like super soggy. No floods though. Keller Karina, Bones, Lloyds, welcome in. How you doing? Albert Van Ziel, how are you, man? Welcome to the stream. About 30 minutes away from there. That's not too bad at all. Is there a mountain bike track around Coniston Lake? I'm sure there was. I think I might have been round there on my mountain bike.
Didn't we have a drop to go to?
We did. It was Eclipse. What is it called? Eclipse Estate. Do you want to go to Eclipse? It's over there.
Get out of the way.
Let's get out of the fucking way. Grisdale Forest. That rings a bell. That rings a bell. Yeah, I used to do a little bit of mountain biking when I was younger. Dragon Knight. Come and join us over on Twitch, man. Aesthetics. Welcome in. It's fucking going to be sweaty as shit here, PJ. You know it.
There's people over by the little crescent.
Yeah. Yeah. We're just going to go fucking in the thick of it, aren't we? We're going to get smashed.
Oh, God, you're blue.
Yeah, I'm over this side. I just need some.
They're fighting in there.
Yeah. I got people on me. I'm dead. Fucking hate sweaty drops, man. I hate sweaty drops. Bazza, welcome in, man.
Welcome to the stream.
How are you doing, Lulu? Welcome in. Dragon Knight, come and join us over on Twitch, man. We're live over on Twitch. Playing some games in the Discord. I'm really good, man. Really good. I've had a really productive day. Got 22 TikToks queued up in drafts, Bazza. 22 TikToks in draft, so I'm really happy today. Really happy, man. We live, we love, we loo. Welcome in. Yeah, I had a really productive day. Like, the wife went out to spend some time with the horse, and I got 22 TikToks done. So there's some funny ones on there as well. They have loads of mountain bike tracks up there. Chapel House. I've not heard of Chapel House, but I've heard of Grisdale Forest. Yeah, that rings a bell. Alex, welcome in. Thank you for liking the live. Benny, how are you? Welcome in on TikTok. Just waiting for PJ to get my card and reboot me because I'm having an absolute mare tonight. Bazza, have you found Fortnite over the last few days? You'll have to add me on TikTok. Jamie, yeah, if you followed me, I'd always try and go back and I've got like 3,500 followers on. I know that's not a lot, but it is a lot for me. 3,500 followers on TikTok. I've barely played it. Why haven't you been playing it? You had a busy week, Baz. Welcome in, yo! I fell off a few times at Chapel House. Not broken any bones, though, Jammo. Rhino Riley, welcome in on TikTok. Guys, we're live over on Twitch if you want to come and join us. We're just waiting for PJ to res me. Because I'm getting slapped at the moment. Work and family. Everyone's got a life outside of streaming and gaming, Bazza. I totally understand that, man. Last time I fell off my bike, I chipped a bone in my knee. How's my day? My day's been really good. 22 TikToks in drafts. Joanne Shot Plays. Is that your name? Joanne Shot Plays? PJ's a paramedic tonight. Absolute paramedic. Yeah, I just need to get some fucking meds down me. And a gun. Is it fucking below me? Where's this cunt? Fucking, it's right there, innit? It's right there. Fucking lemon. There's a Havoc down on the ground, PJ.
Yeah, it's like a green orb.
I'll take anything at the moment. Most people call me Joan. Joan, welcome in. Oh, yeah, I love that. Coming up from underneath you.
Splashing
there. Oh, that's a fuck. I love the Havoc. Yeah, I love that. Yeah, don't blow that shit up. Joe, thank you for the follow. Billy the Kid, welcome in on TikTok. Follow you now on TikTok, Jammo. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Always a pleasure to have people on TikTok coming in saying hello. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. There's a couple of grey twin mags over here if you want this one.
I've got a blue.
Got a blue E, nice. Shall we work our way into zone? You pull the bouncer, yeah?
Do you want to swap the blue?
I got a green.
Yeah, you're better with it with that than me. Hold on. Grab that. I'll swap this one out. There you go. Can I, wrong one.
I don't want to see. I don't want the C4. There you go. I love the grey because it's better than the fucking assault rifle. I sometimes do mad stuff on TikTok on my mates. What do you do on TikTok, Jamo?
What's in the...
Caden, welcome in.
What's in the lockboxes?
I've not got a key.
I got two now.
Have you? Okay, we'll go and have a look. No, Joan, I'm not a performing monkey, unfortunately. You're in the wrong TikTok. Vasil, welcome in. Vas, how you doing?
Purple.
Oh, yeah, go on then. I'll have that.
I'll have the blue back.
Okay, yeah, you can have the blue back. There you go. Up the zone.
Want the green?
Yeah, I'll have the green in a sec.
I'll carry it for you.
Ah, cool, cheers. Vas, welcome in. I'm really good, Vas, really good. It's a good Saturday. Coming to you, Peach.
Yeah, going up high.
Oh, you've got gunshots over near you, I think, haven't you?
Yeah, we've got a bounty coming near. Near the wall, I think.
Yep, with you. This piece is down my head. Bruce, what's happening? Is it just freezing up? You're on Instagram. You're not. You're on TikTok. I'm definitely on TikTok. Just like, oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell. Where are we moving to, Peach? Are they below us?
Where they are.
A fucking bounty.
Oh, they ripped it out.
Are they? Son of a biatch. Oh, you got movement, you fucker. I ain't got movement. Sure, they rifted out. I've still got, hopefully get some guns. Get a decent one. Chris Rice, welcome in. Yeah, Vas, I'm really good. I've had a really productive day. The wife's been out today. And I've been playing some TikToks. You good in there, Peach? Bots, yeah?
No, the bloody one of those things.
Oh, let's have some movement. You in the vault? Coming up to you. I don't like the music in this house. It's a bit creepy. Is that you upstairs?
No, it's me down the bottom.
Okay.
Fucking hell, those things are fucking lethal.
Coming down to you.
Those,
can you not cuss because my little brother is watching? Are you live in Fortnite? No. It's an 18 plus stream, Jones, so if I swear, I swear. You just have to deal with it. Sorry, it's just how it is. Maybe you should not let your brother watch 18 plus streamers, Joan. Want to try that bike park in Wales? What's the bike park in Wales? We ain't got a key, have we? We ain't got the key to the vault, PJ.
I think
think it's open, isn't it?
Nope, not the one down here.
Pizza party down here.
Yeah, coming to you. Any decent guns in here?
This one.
Oh, I might have that. Yeah, I love the SMG. Scoped. Scoped. Love you, bad boy. There we go. We're back in business. Should we get the fuck out of there then, yeah? Yeah. That didn't work. Can't get out of the roof. Never mind. I agree with that. 18 plus for a recent jammer. Yeah, man. I'm 41. I'm not going to not say fuck or cunt or anything like that. I'll say what I want. I'm an 18 plus streamer. I'm not a child. If you're a child, don't be in my stream. Simple as that. My stream, my rules, Joan. Sorry. That's that meme, mate. Yeah, exactly. It's just me, innit? Frosty, welcome in. Thank you for the check-in. Yeah, I swear, it's like, it's part of life, isn't it? Do you want a purple twin mag?
Twin mag?
Yeah.
Or SMG?
Assault rifle.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go. Yeah, if you don't like it, fuck off. Yeah, exactly. That's my ethos, though. Like, I swear in life. I swear at work. Like, I'm an adult. Just how I am. Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? Yeah, I might have to geek squad it. You done a full install of Windows? Have you done a full install of Windows, Brutus? I'm going to work my way in over to left with you, PJ. Steak bake. Love a bit of a steak bake. Someone's just rifted up to us on top of this. Yep, right near us. Knocked. There's another one near us as well, I think. Oh, yep. Shit, behind me. Fuck.
Let him come to us.
Yep.
Little circle right.
Yep. I need some fucking meds, I know that.
Oh shit, man.
I can't even see him.
I couldn't.
Where is he? He's on the roof. Thing. He's on the fucking roof. He's gonna finish me now. Ollie Tubu, thank you for the follow. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Rockman.
I hit him three times. And he hits me once.
Yeah, bullshit. Okay, let's ready up. Let's ready up. Yeah, if you don't like it, do one and stop complaining. Yeah, do you know the action where you can just do that? You can just scroll up and go past me. You don't have to be here. Why are all streamers above 30 have old age in the nickname? You are a beautiful soul. Age is irrelevant. Yeah, I'm just an old bold G. It's because I'm 41. Olatobi, it's because I'm 41. Tell me how you expect me. He just say, when I watch a stream, he say, can I watch with you? Well, that's fine. But just don't let him watch me, Joe. Don't let him watch me. Because I swear a lot. I'm going to be honest. That's how I am. I'm 41. Yeah, we'll do, Matty. We'll do, man. Yeah, we're just trying to get some decent games in. Like, yeah, it's sweaty as fuck at the moment, man. That ain't old. It's sort of old. I'm still a gamer, though. Still a gamer, though, Olatobu. I love playing games. I'll be playing until I'm a lot older. I'm 33. Yeah, I wasn't playing games online when I was 33, Jammo. I was, what was I doing when I was 33? Out drinking a lot. That's before COVID, wasn't it? Dwayne, welcome in. Let's see if we can We need to get like it. I don't know why it's so sweaty at the moment, PJ.
I don't.
We could move to NA East if you wanted to. Vaz, thank you for the lurk. Appreciate it. Yeah, COVID, so call it. Yeah, yeah, 3 years ago, man. 3 years. It's super sweaty tonight, Brutus. I'm hanging out the back of a bus. The bus is literally totally invisible. Oh, there we are. I like the way the bus on the map is still the blue one, but the actual bus on the VT. I'm almost 40, so maybe that's why I'm saying this. Oletubo, yeah, it's one of those things. It's a fact. It's a fact of fucking life, isn't it, Oletubo? It's a fact of life, isn't it? You get old. I don't feel old. I don't think I look old. Glenbit, welcome in. Kelly Karina, how you doing? Oasis Ben, thank you for coming into TikTok. Welcome into stream. I'm OBG, by the way. They called it COVID when it was a common cold. You say that when it killed a few people, though, Jammo. Killed a lot of people. It weren't a common cold. It killed a lot of people. Is that a sure SM7B? Certainly is. Specially wrapped at the moment for Halloween, Oletubo. To be honest, two of the family want a little kid to be in a family part. That doesn't even make sense. Joan, that doesn't make sense. Can you try again and put 50p in and have another go? Glenn, thank you for the follow on TikTok. Man Louie, welcome in. Thank you for the first time chatter, dude. How you doing? Welcome to stream, man. Man Louie. My man Louie. Little man Louie. Ben, thank you for sharing the live, man. Bit more cold. I never had to stay in hospital for a cold. Yeah, I never stayed in hospital for a cold. My mate never had a collapsed lung with a cold either. I'm sick of hearing about COVID. Yeah. That's the good virus. Still not got any. There's not any decent loot on the floor. Best of the best microphones. It certainly is. Shure SM7B is a killer microphone, man. It's really good.
Advertisements.
They blame COVID on killing people with other illnesses. Yeah, COVID was a contributory factor, Jammo. If people had like lower immune systems, COVID was the contributory factor. From all angles, just stop and let's move on. Yeah, man, yeah. I agree. Says PJ with his coughs. Let's have you. Got someone down here with me.
Yeah, come in.
It's over here. I'm gonna go fuck him up. No, he's gonna fuck me up. What? With what? How are you fucking... How the fuck is one shot, PJ? How are you fucking killing me with that? Like, how? He's got a pumpkin launcher, Peach. Yeah, get down, you absolute bitch.
Whoa, fucking get down me.
How, did he snipe you?
Somebody sniped me in the face.
Fucking hell, man.
That close,
Tattoo Barbie, welcome in.
Welcome to the stream.
Tattoo Barbie, how you doing? Happy Saturday. Let's return to lobby. We're going to go NA East.
Fucking shit, mate.
Absolutely shit. Like you wouldn't believe. Tattoo Barbie. How you doing? How you doing, Tattoo Barbie? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for coming back. You came in on one of the raids last time. I think it was Goghammers, wasn't it? Was it Goghammers? I think it was Goghammers raid. I've got a good memory, Tattoo Barbie. I think it was you. And also, Mental Bitch came in from that raid as well, didn't she? See? I've got good brains. Yeah, thank you for coming in. How's your weekend been? We're just getting so many sweats at the moment on Fortnite. It's absolutely dripping. Dripping like you wouldn't know. Let's change this up to... Let's go... Where are we? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm going to go to my settings, don't I? Settings, NA East... Europe, Oceania, Brazil, Middle East, Auto, NA East. 92 millisecond ping on NA East. It's been so good. What have you been up to? Yeah, when we play AC, I always get shit on, but it's made me It's made you best in North America, or beat in North America. Yeah, NA East is good. I sometimes like it in NA East. Okay, well, let's go rank duos. Let's see if we can get some less sweaty games in here. I'm hoping so. Like, at 3 day, my mum adopts a kid in adoption. Jan, you're not making any sense. You're not making any sense. Xerox, welcome in, man. Or Zero, sorry. I need to say Xerox, then. I'm only 8. Can we please play? Exclamation play in chat. Exclamation play in chat, like PJ's just put. We're an 18-plus community, Zero. So, unfortunately, not, dude. 18-plus. Because I've got a potty mouth and I will damage your brain for life. You'll be using words at school, which will get you put in detention. Facts. It's what will happen. Yeah, NA East. I think we're going to jump over to NA East because I think it's going to be a little bit better. Should be better anyway. I need to sort out the colours on this camera. Yeah, the colours on this camera are a little bit boing. Let's turn that down a little bit. There we go. That's better. Yeah, Tattoo Barbie, what have you been up to this weekend then? I've managed to get 22 TikToks in my draft. I don't know whether anyone in chat realises that. I've not said it much. 22 TikToks in my draft. Some funny ones. Funny ones about Michael Jackson. I'm trying to get a Jimmy Savile one on there as well. Have they?
Well,
what, the steak bake?
No, the...
just been playing some Fortnite with the girls? Nice.
Just a normal pump.
Okay, let's see what it's like. Now you've said that, Tattoo Barbie, you've been playing some Fortnite with the girls. I imagine you sitting there in your pyjamas with pillows just playing Fortnite. It's a man's dream. It's a man's dream. Having a little brother is a pain in the ass, to be honest. That makes sense. That's a proper sentence, Joan, for sure. Have I got the right image there, Tattoo Barbie? Have I got the right image? You guys sitting around in your pyjamas, pink pyjamas, and my Hello Kitty plushies playing Fortnite and drinking till 3 a.m. Yeah, it's exactly what I expected. Don't ruin the dream. I've got two people behind me. Don't ruin the dream, Barbie. Don't ruin the dream. You looking forward to next season, Barbie? Smith, welcome in. How you doing? Hey. Do you know what I think's doing us some injustice? I think it's the Michael Myers skin. People are seeing us as like, you guys are sweaty. Let's put you in sweaty lobbies. Yeah, you spent money on the game.
Wow, he's fucked me over. What's going on with this?
Where is he?
Game?
Dead. Yeah, what is going on with this game today?
I know.
What rank are you? And I'm good. I don't play ranked. I'm just good at the game. I've got a 4.3 KD lifetime, 7.8 KD season. So, yeah, I'm good. I don't play ranked. I don't like ranked. It's too sweaty. It's full of sweaty bitches, Smith. It's full of sweaty bitches. I'm very excited for it. I can't wait for the next season. I think I'm probably about done on this season. It's been fun. It's been emotional. Was it worth it to shave your hair, not trying to be mean? I haven't got any hair to shave off, Joan. I'm a baldy. Clues in the name. I pull off the bald look very well. Have you heard of a guy called Jason Statham? Or Johnny Sins, he's got a massive wang. A bit like me. Just without the massive wang. November the 3rd. It's November the 5th, Smith. It's November the 5th. You can find those pictures of me dressed up as Johnny Sins on my OnlyFans if you wanted to have a go. I don't take offence to it. I don't take offence to being called Baldy because I am Baldy. Oh, fuck off. I let one of the mods deal with that. Can you give me this? Fuck off. Get. Tell you what. Get a fucking job and go pay for it yourself, you prick. Yeah, sorry. again. Why do people come in? Can you gift me this? No. Can you gift me a winning lottery ticket? No. Well, there you go then. Fuck off. Get out of my chat. Amen. Fuck off. Yeah. It just annoys me, Toast. It just annoys me. Can you gift me this? Going into people's chats. Can you gift me that? No, I can't. So shaving the hair and try be famous act. No, I just look like him anyway. I look like him anyway. If Jason Statham had hair and I had hair, we'd still look the same.
Right, I went a bit of right here.
Okay, where have you gone? Okay, I'll get the flag. I'll pull the bounty as well. Zach, welcome in. How you doing? I've not been here in ages. Where you been, man? What you been up to? People coming in begging for skins. It really annoys me. Like, get a job. Earn some money. Get a job. Pay your way. Buy some V-Bucks. Buy a skin. James, what's up? What's up, man? Welcome in, James. How you doing? Happy Saturday. It's a bit sweaty today. We've moved over to NAE servers, so we should... I'm hoping this will improve my gameplay, because I've been shocking today. Absolutely shocking. I've been really good, man. Really good. 22 TikToks in the bag today. I've been drafting my TikToks. So I've got 22 TikToks ready to go. Looking forward to getting them out. There's a couple of funny ones on there. One's about Michael Jackson. Shirley Maria, welcome in. How are you doing? One's not about Michael Jackson. We just talk about Michael Jackson a little bit. You'll have to wait and see till it comes out. It's a good one. I think it's pretty funny. Caden, welcome back in. I'm great, thanks. How are you, Shirley? I'm really good. Shirley, whereabouts are you from? Are you from the UK? From the US. US of A. What went up to today? 22 TikToks. 22 TikToks today, dude. That's been literally 8 hours. I've done a good 8-hour shift. Put a good 8-hour shift in. Mickle Pickle.
Nice flooring today.
You got your flooring done? I only built 2 bikes.
Yeah, it's in...
You're in the Netherlands.
Put a little picture in the old Jersey and selfie.
Oh, nice. I'll have a nosy afterwards. I need that biggie, really, don't I? Fair enough. What's my Discord? Exclamation Discord in chat. Nice and simple. Whereabouts in the Netherlands? A lot of people coming from the Netherlands, Shirley. A lot of people coming from the Netherlands. Are you guys fans of TikTok and Twitch then over in the Netherlands? Is that your bag? And do you play Fortnite as well? Well, Mickle Pickle. What a name. Mickle Pickle. And Pickle Rick. Welcome in, Mickle Pickle. Yes, Zach, come join us if you want him, man. 18 plus, obviously. If you're not over 18, you won't be able... Your name's not down, you're not coming in. Coming up to you, PJ. That's not what I wanted to do, but we're going to have another go at that one. There we go. Hello, incoming. Special delivery. I'm in Bulgaria. Bulgaria, wow. Oh, that explains the broken English, Joan. That does explain the broken English. I apologise if I was taking the piss. English probably isn't your first language. What do you mean you're not that good, though? Not that good at what? Fortnite? You don't have to be good to enjoy yourself, Maria. Shirley Maria, we don't have to be that good. Lauren's back. Welcome back in. You missed someone begging for a skin, Lauren. You missed someone coming in begging for a skin. He's probably gone now. Oh, is that you on a bike? One's knocked. Bot's down. One's over here. 82 blue. He's coming over this
one
way.
Underneath
me. Yep. Seeing him. Yep. Dead. Oh, I'll have a crown as well. Yes, please.
Oh, I'll have his fucking...
You have his gold DMR. Yeah. Let's have a crown here, PJ.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go. They got slappy chapoed. Hey, we'll have that. I'm just gonna go put the card in. If I go the right way. Not that good at English typing and speaking. Fair play. That makes sense now. That makes sense. Okay. I've got a blue twin mag if you want it, Paige. Or are you stacking?
Blue twin mag would be lovely.
There we go. You can have that one. Did these guys drop any fucking big pots? Mogo Play, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, Chuck is a biggie. There we go. Thank you, man. I'll take the Slurpees. I'll take the herpes for the Slurpees. There we go. Let's go. Mogo Play, welcome in. Thank you for the check-in, dude. Welcome to stream. Mogo, where'd you find me? You find me in the recommended. A lot of people are coming in the recommended today. Boing. Shifty cams. Let's move the cam over. Famous Ash, I'll be at your house in a minute. I'll have to pull out of your mum though, Ash. Sorry. Hope you don't mind. If you're gonna be my house in a minute, I'll have to pull out of your mum. Is that right, Ash? Zach's got the shifty cams on the go. What does exclamation play? Exclamation play tells you how you can play with us on stream. Damn, he got roasted, Shirley. Hey, that guy wanted a gift in Fortnite. Yeah, people just, oh, can I have a gift? Can I have a gift? No, you can't. You can't have a gift. Zach can't fucking read. Zach, come on, Zach. Get with the program. Oh, people over to our right shooting. Just going to upgrade some guns.
Yeah, me.
You need any? You got enough gold, yeah?
I've got gold, yeah.
Cool, cool. The cash. Oh, there's a gold SMG in it, if you want it, Peach.
Nah, I'm alright.
Okay.
Yep, yeah, they're on it now.
On the cash, yep. Yeah. I can't hit any fucking shots. Dead. Nice. Thanks, how can I help you, old Bulgy? Mogo, you can't... You can call me OBG. Call me OBG, Mogo. Oh shit, one's just fucking literally headshotted me. He's in the two coming to you, PJ, one coming to you. One in the bush. One in the bush to your left. One behind you. I'll get the guy behind you.
No, fuck it.
What the fuck? I just discovered your stream in the category. I saw your skills in Fortnite and I really like it. Mogo, thank you, man. Welcome to the stream. I'm OBG. This is our Saturday night bangers. But yeah, man. Welcome in. How are you doing? Thank you for finding me, Mogo. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, we've got a lot of people coming into chat from TikTok, a lot of people coming in from YouTube. So yeah, we're doing a bit of a multi-stream at the moment. So I'm OBG, Mogo. Just call me OBG. What'd you play? What'd you play, Mogo? Mogo, sorry. Yeah, what'd you play? What happened to my nose? This is a tattoo on my face. And every time we get two subs over on Twitch, we put another tattoo on my face. So this is like a tattoo. We've got these ones to put on as well. So we've got these ones. Happy Halloween. Got this one, which is like a big bite. So yeah, every two subs we bang one on my face. Most I've had on my face is six by the end of stream. Let's return to lobby and get another one in. Josh, welcome in. I'm really good, man. Josh, I'm really good. Verduva Vlad, welcome in, Verduva. Tegan, here he is, the man, the myth, the legend. Tegan, how are you? I see you, Tegan. I see you. It's ready up. Oi, oi, Savaloy. How's your weekend been, Tegan? Good Saturday? Good Saturday so far? Yeah, Shirley, we always try and do something a little bit fun on stream. Makes it a bit more interactive. Obviously, we do a lot of giveaways as well. We're giving this away on stream this month, Shirley. A hand-painted Funko Chucky from the movie. I painted it myself on stream last week. We've also got... We've also got this. A golden peely. And we've also got a golden crown as well. So we've got a real life-size Fortnite crown that fits on my head. Look, there we go. The king of the castle. Yes, sir. So yeah, we do loads of things, man. Loads of things. I play Fortnite 2 and other games. What do you like? Do you play Zero Build, Mogo? Mogo, whereabouts are you from as well? Okay. Whereabouts are you from? Perfect fit, Snickers. Perfect fit, man. And I've got a big head. Yeah, perfect fit. Yeah, we're giving a life-size crown away. We're giving a mini crown away. We're giving the Funko Pop. We're giving away a 3-month and a 6-month Plex Pass. So yeah, loads of things to be given away over on Twitch. That's where my main audience is on Twitch. So yeah. It's nice to have people to chat to. What's with that camera? What do you mean, what's with that camera? I have many cameras on my stream, Joan. Yeah, Mogo, are you a Zero Builder? Are you a Zero Build player? Tegan, thank you for the check-in. Good attitude, I like it. Of course, man. I do this for fun. Like, I enjoy playing games with people. I enjoy having fun chatting with people on stream. Famous, am I gonna have to pull out your mum now then? If you're right by my what? Right by my house? You're not making any sense. Famous Ash. Yeah, you're probably about 8. You need to have some Cocoa Pops and have an early night, Ash. That's what you need to do. I like to play Zero Build and building. I don't play build, and I can't build because I've got old hands. Do I usually stream late? I normally stream from like 7 till 10:30, 11 o'clock on a Saturday. Yeah, that's normally my Saturday schedule. What's that big camera over the cover of the whole screen? I've got more than one camera. That's what I do when I'm chatting, Joan. They're probably just there to collect their mum, so might as well. Yeah, I know, exactly. I'll let your mum out of the basement, Snickers. Famous Ash, me and Snickers are both. Why though? Because I want to, Joan, because I have a chatting camera and I have a gaming camera. Why all the questions? Just watch the stream. Enjoy the stream. I have multiple cameras because I have many cameras in my stream. If you came over to Twitch, you'd find out. I've got like 4 cameras.
It's called entertainment.
Yeah, it's called entertainment. It's called having a fun time. You're from Venezuela? You're living in Argentina? Wow. What's it like living in Argentina? Go on, let's slap up. Yeah, I've got cameras and one's pointed inside your mum at the moment, Ash. Have you heard of Sticky Vicky from Benidorm?
Only because I have.
Yeah. I don't think Famous Ash has because he's probably 8. Famous Ash, go on your mum and dad's phone and Google Sticky Vicky from Benidorm. Watch the videos. Watch the videos.
Yeah, don't watch the video.
She shoots ping pong balls out of her vag for a living.
She's like sick in her 80s now, isn't she?
Yep, her daughter's doing it.
Yeah.
Not the Sticky Vicky. Yeah, the Sticky Vicky. Where am I from, Mogo? I'm from Nottingham in the Midlands. Well, Ash, no. Ash, can you tell him where I am? Because you're apparently outside my house. Famous Ash. Natalie Haxair, welcome in. Jack, how you doing? The Sticky Vicky Snickers. Snickers, come over to Twitch, man. Come and say hello in Twitch chat. You know you want to. See you later, Caden. Have a good Saturday, man. Shannon, welcome in. Isaac, thank you for the follow. These guns are absolute shite tonight.
Yeah,
the Gary Boldies. What about the Gary Boldies? What, Phil and Grant Mitchell? They're the Gary Boldies.
Oh, we got people.
That's me.
No, I mean, we got people somewhere.
Have we?
Yeah.
Snickers, come and join us on Twitch. You know you want to. Download the Purple app. Come and give us a wave. Give us a cheeky wave in chat. I love Garibaldi's. They're my favourite biscuit. Actually, no, they're not. Foxy's Chocolate Creams. Oh, you got people up there. Come and cheeky. I've not got very good guns, PJ. Weak as tits. Oh, he's one shot. One's below me. Oh, he's fucking done me. Don't dance with him. Shoot him.
Where the fuck is it?
There's one behind you as well.
Fuck me, mate. I couldn't reload properly.
I'll send your mum out, Ash, to go and have a look at the front door. I'll send your mum out.
Is there anybody in the waiting room?
Matty. Let's get Matty in. We'll go. Oh, got Tegan in as well. Let's go. Cameron, thank you for the follow. Cameron, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. You missed number 4. Is that because you've lost your little finger? Okay, let's get Matty and Tegan in. Let's get Tegan in. Invite to party. Where is he? Tegan. Invite to party.
Getting their asses handed to us.
We are at the moment. Evening, bud. Here he is.
I don't know if it is the bud, though.
Oh, Tegan, you've got a crown. I'm sorry to say that you might lose that. Tegan, I'm not going to lie. You might lose it.
I'm drinking all the beer that my customer gave me.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. He gave me four cans of Bud.
Yep.
A bottle of Jim Beam.
Yep.
A bottle of champagne. And some novelty beers.
Nice. Take that.
Yeah.
Where's Tegan? Are you in voice chat? Are you in VC? But you're muted at the moment, dude.
Fuck's sake, yes, I was.
There you go. I was going to say, I was like, talk to my fucking self, you ignorant bastard.
I never meet myself on Discord, really. I always do it on the mic, so I've got the red light glaring at me in case I've forgotten. Fuck's sake. I was there chatting away when you said hello, and I was like, yeah, all good, you're good.
So we'll go for that again. How you doing, Tegan?
Yeah, all good. my Stocktober has failed 2 days early.
No way.
Enjoying the Thatchers. Yeah.
Oh, are you on the Thatchers, mate? Oh, man.
I mean, I live 10 minutes down the road. Rude not to. It's just like...
Yeah, man. PJ, you must be close to Tegan then.
Yeah, he's just 20 minutes down the road, I think, aren't
you? Yeah.
Well, you could literally go for a beer like together like we would, PJ.
Yeah.
We're going to go for trios, Lauren. We're going to go for trios at the moment.
Is it bad that I'm going to swig Jim Beam out of a bottle?
No.
Whatever works.
Tegan is our Saturday night guy, though, Matty. Tegan is our Saturday night guy. And you played all the last stream as well, so I'm going to give Tegan a shout. PJ, ready up? Fuck's sake.
Sorry, I was drinking.
Yeah, of course you were. Getting pissed, just rubbing it in because I can't have a drink. I'm on the fucking Bavaria 0%.
2 days? No,
yeah.
Yeah, 3 days.
Yeah.
2 days.
Tuesday is the last time. Yeah. Tuesday's my last one.
That is in waiting room now.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, the thing is, Matty played with us all of last stream. So Tegan's only comes in on a Saturday. Cameron, welcome in.
Quads?
I know, like, it's been so sweaty tonight. I don't fancy going quads. I just feel like I'm going to get... We've had literally, like, we haven't got above 20th place.
No, fair
juice. And we're on NA East at the moment to see if it made a difference. Yeah. So annoying. Yeah, we haven't had many good games today. It's been super fucking sweaty, man. Super sweaty. Like you wouldn't believe. But I'm hopeful. I'm hopeful that we can get in. This matchmaking is taking forever.
Last week of the season, actually, isn't it?
It is.
Loads of people.
Fifth. So when's the fifth? Next Thursday? No.
That's why they're all on, trying to complete their fucking tasks.
Yeah, trying to get all the quests out. Yeah, sweating the fucking rocks off. You've convinced me, Twitch, it is. Snickers, are you Cameron, Snickers? Fifth is next Monday. Monday after next. Oh, you're not here, Lauren. Whereabouts are you, Lauren? What are you doing? You living your best life? You're partying? You're going to Ibiza? Going to the clubs? Taking some disco biscuits? This skin is a courtesy of PJ Tegan. He bought me the Mike Myers skin so we could play together in the same skin.
Yeah, nice. I've been eyeing up, and I've been with...
It's only because I accidentally double dropped fucking V-Bucks.
Oh, he's dropped.
Oh, yeah. Let's go down. I mean, I wish I was slightly on the different side of those things. Like, oh, you're at a funeral. Fair enough. Yep, sorry. That was bad taste, wasn't it? My bad. Oh, that's you, Cameron. Snickers, are you coming over to Twitch? Snickers said he was coming over to Twitch. What yeah, man.
What was insta-kill off?
Insta-kill. Zombies.
Is it Unreal Tournament? Yeah.
Zombies.
Zombies, yeah.
Zombies.
Oh, is it zombies?
Called Zombies. Insta-kill. It was off of, was it Half-Life as well?
No, it was, you remember Unreal Tournament from back in the day, didn't you?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that was it, wasn't it?
Was it off of that? Insta-kill.
There was one version of it. I mean, that was a game and a half.
Did you break the, did you splash it out without me?
Oh, was you not down?
No.
I thought we were all there.
Fucking snoozy loose.
No. You bastards. I plan on getting off my tits anyway. Go for it. Go for it, Lauren.
I'm getting Larry, mate.
I'm over on Twitch, but I don't know my phone number. Cameron, what do you mean you don't know your phone number? Yeah. Pissed on the 0% Bavaria. That's what it is. Strong stuff. Snickers, welcome in, man. Snickers, how are you doing, dude? Thank you for coming in over on Twitch. You get a lot more angles over here. You get the back angle as well. I'm not showing you that, though. That's my OnlyFans. Welcome in, man. Welcome in. Thank you for coming in from TikTok. I like to convert people from TikTok to Twitch because Twitch is where it's at. In the words of All Saints, but not All Saints, in the words of OBG. Yeah, Snickers, welcome in, man. I hope you're enjoying the TikTok, man. We chat a lot of shit over on TikTok. Mainly because there's a lot of kids over there. It's full of kids.
Straight down, I've done the tower.
Snickers, thank you for following, man. Oh, straight down. I got one gun. I got one gun and a dream. Keith, welcome in, man.
I'm dropping a shotgun. So you can just, where are you? Yeah, you're okay.
Yeah, I'm over here. I have these bad boys. Chase me. I'm going to raise the flag. I'm all in for chatting shit. Snickers, whereabouts are you from, did you say, Snickers? You from the UK? Grim? Grim, are you from up north? It's Grim up north. Boom. Clip that for a shit TikTok when I run out of content. Tommy, welcome in. Oh, there's nothing. It's dry as fuck. It's drier than my nan's cunt. It's dry as fuck over here.
Oh, I thought I did it.
It's drier than Gandhi's flip-flop. Are you raising that flag? I so need a gun. Canada? Let's go. I love a Canadian. They're better. They're nearly as good as Americans. I'm joking. I can't understand. I can't tell the difference between Canadians and Americans when they talk. Is that just me? Is that just a British thing? I think they. I'm gonna lose an order.
Bud, don't they? After every day.
Bud. Canadians can't say.
Was that Welsh?
Oh, what is it? They used to say it when I was playing hockey. They can't say one word in hockey, and it sounds really weird. We're just more polite. Yeah, I'd say that. Yeah. Yeah. To be fair, I hate everyone equally, so you're all right. I think you're all cunts. Old bold gangster. That just makes it easy, doesn't it?
And he's on non-alcoholic.
I know. Imagine what I'm like after a few bevvies. I'll be off my tits punching my screen. So much content. I'm generating more content not having a drink, Snickers.
Shall we do something different this time and go to...
Do you want to go to Stonehenge?
Stonehenge and...
Garage.
Garage, yeah.
Yeah, let's go Stonehenge and Garage.
All right.
I do need some...
Pumpkin launcher, if anybody wants it. No?
Purple pumpkin eater. Purple burglar alarm. Jeremy, welcome in. Yes, yeah, Snickers, thank you for coming in, man. Snickers, if you're over 18 and you want to come and join the Discord for more hilarities off stream, you can come and join us. Exclamation Discord in chat. We don't bite. I do if you pay for it. It's on OnlyFans subscription, $14.99 a month. You don't have to do it though. You do also get an extra under the desk bollock shot camera, which comes up on my OnlyFans. if you like that sort of thing. I'm a bit sweaty today as well. There was an accident though, because last time I had my bollock camera, I farted, and you know sometimes when you think it's a fart and it goes around your balls and it ends up being shit? I've got shitty bollocks. Tegan, this is what you have to put up with. I'm sold. Snickers is there. If you go back on my TikToks, Tegan, I told the story of when I did that.
No, I don't want to. That's, no.
It's funny.
Quite okay.
It's
I'm
really funny
okay.
though. It's really funny. I popped a little summit in the announcements. If that's all right, do it.
Mine are very different.
I had a really bad belly and my missus was talking to me and I farted. I went, oh shit, literally.
Literally shit. Shitty bollocks looking like Maltesers in string, yeah.
Mean, literally, I got to go and finish.
I've literally just shit my pants. Daisy Louise Dawkins, welcome in. Daisy Louise Dawkins, do you want to put your national insurance number on there as well? Keith, how have you been, man? How's holiday? Keith, are you 3 hours ahead? Where, how far ahead are you? Whereabouts are you? Spain, aren't you? Are you Tenerife? 11 a reef. Oh, blue, yes, please. Oh, pizza party.
Need an infiltrator if anyone sees one. Don't care what colour.
Okay. As soon as I see one, I'll let you know. You bastard! I opened the safe. Yeah, and he just fucking rubbed it. Yeah. Certainly did. Literally came in, little whippersnapper.
I don't know. They're fucking, I'm Somerset folks. They're fucking.
Can't take them anywhere. Can't take them anywhere.
Says you from Somerset.
North Somerset, have you?
Yeah, really good. Holiday's been a blast. So relaxed. Exactly what the body needed. Now, same time as home. Oh, is it same time? Same time zone. Thidium 2022, welcome in. Can I call you Tim? Tim, welcome in. How you doing?
Oh, we got to go into the city. Yeah, haven't we? Fuck.
Yeah, I'm going down here. Sorry, I just had my foot on my pedal. It's a steak bake down here if you want it, Tegan.
No, I ate them as well.
I know, they're shit, aren't they?
Yeah.
Fucking wank. Can I join? Come and join us over on Twitch. Blueberry, welcome in. Yeah, Blueberry, come and join us on Twitch. Come and say hello. Hello on Twitch. I've got footsteps near me.
Oh, shit.
I think he's below me. Come on, you prick. Stick your head out. I'm up here. Get a groove on. Use the legs. You're on holiday in Italy, Blueberry. What are you doing there? Oops, someone's coming up behind me.
He's just going up the zip. He's just going up the zip. He's on your level.
He's dead.
Nice.
Called it before I fucking took the shots. That's how confident I am, chat. That is how Billy Big Bollocks confident I am.
Got me in the trailer. There
you go. Cameron, you joined Discord? Have you given some VODs? What?
What are you doing all over there?
What are you doing over there, PJ?
I've got two people on me.
Well, you're a bit far away, mate. I'm going to be honest.
You got someone right below you. He's just come out of our line of sight, so I can't help you.
Ah, fuck it. I got his mate as well.
Fuck's sake.
They were couches.
We're coming to you, PJ.
Like prop hunt.
It's like prop hunt.
Yeah, they were running around and they were dressed as couches.
No, they weren't.
Sofa, seriously.
I think someone needs to put the beers down.
Yeah, PJ, you've had a few too many. What are you drinking? Are you drinking fucking special brew?
I'm fucking lying.
Are you drinking special brew, PJ?
Fuck you.
Cameron, have you put proof of ID in there as well? Like VODs and shit. Because if you're under 18.
There, mate, anyway.
Yeah, let's go to PJ. Yep, seen him. One's one shot.
Yeah, it's the one with red. Yeah,
knocked one.
Nice, both of them down. Confirmed on both. Nice.
Yes. Let's go get PJ.
Right, right, far right, right, right over here. Behind this bush.
Yep,
here
seen him.
He's just been red.
There he is.
Yep, seen him.
Big fish.
Fucking bollocks.
Good. Fuck's sake.
He would not take a bullet, the spongy bitch. Come at you, PJ.
I need to get my weapons, man. They're all gold.
Oh, he's taking shots at us. So.
Is he? Okay, let's go fuck him up. He's going to come back for his mate's guns, isn't he? He's gonna, not his mate's guns. It's reboot. I'm gonna sit in storm and wait for him to fucking come back.
Where's the closest reboot?
Closest reboot's in Mega.
Mega.
It's there, isn't it?
It's like nobody can listen or read. Yeah, nobody can listen or read today.
I can't see him.
Did he go left on?
Oh fuck me! I'm getting.
He's at the top.
He's on the roof.
The
yep. Yep. Seen him. Seen him.
It's absolutely rinsed my shield.
Dead.
Oh, good shot.
Let's go get PJ in.
Yep.
Have you gone to wobble? I've put the perfect gift for how I'm feeling right now in the mud chat. Fucking hell, Lauren. You're not having a good one. Let's get PJ back in. Are you close? You cut out, can you say it again? Yeah, you need to go and put some... obviously, if you're in the waiting room. Oh, I'll have one of them.
Well, I have enough energy to get my fucking guns, that's the thing.
You're right near zone anyway, PJ, so you should be good.
I think you took my goldie.
I've got your gold shotgun. If you pick up the blue... You'd be alright. That guy got lasered Snickers. I'm okay at the game, Snickers. I'm not too bad. What are you doing in the waiting room? Read the message, Cameron. Fuck me. People can't read as well as... Footsteps on me.
Yeah, that's it.
Two above me.
That's good. There's a blue shotgun here. PJ, run it quickly. Alright. Fucking NPCs.
NPCs, isn't it?
Yeah.
Adversus Mars.
Fucking boss.
I don't even want the fucking card. That's the annoying thing.
Yeah.
PJ, you got my blue infiltrator. You can have this Goldie.
I haven't got any blue anything.
You not pick up the infiltrator I dropped? Do you want this gold shotgun back?
Let me just see if I can...
There's a gold SM combat SMG that we've just dropped. It is a bit like that.
It's fucking
it?
Horrible. That's what I just said, Lauren, yeah. Let's go for this. Should we go for this little cash before zone comes in? Then we can get some guns out of it. At least, well, we're going to get some... Heelys, aren't we?
Juice, yeah.
Get some gin and juice. Beta, welcome in. How you doing? Let's see if I can crack this cache open then. I know zone's coming, but we should be good. It's only a one tick anyway. Someone's left a broom there for me. Thank you. How's Eclipse Estate? Sweaty as fuck, Oliver. It was so sweaty, man. Chloe Ingleton, welcome in. It was sweaty as fuck. We got slapped. We came 23rd. Is he master? Master beta. I don't know. It's only a Uno Tico. We're good. Big done inbound this game. I fucking hope so, Tom. I hope it's a big dub. I need a dub. I tell you that.
I hope so. Well, here's my friend.
Yeah, I know. Tegan's got to keep his crown. Otherwise, we're going to get sweaty. Oh, mini pots. Thank you. I'll take two minis. Does anyone come and get these minis?
No.
I'll come for you, PJ. PJ, I've got a big pot for you here. Recharge.
Oh,
They go. To find you an AR, don't we? Some absolutely knobhead setting off fireworks. What, outside your ass, Lauren?
Oh, shit. That was me, sorry.
Oh, fucking turn around. I was about to slap some kid in the a-hole. Music is such a big win all the time. We always play good music. Oh, yeah. I'm going to have to get a recharge pot down me. Because I'm fucking halfway down. Yeah, flying in. Someone's...
Yeah. I see him.
Yep, see him. He's down the bottom.
Yeah.
Got eyes on.
Yep. Ah, the one in front was so low.
One just hit a zipline near me. Two of them have just gone ziplines on the trees.
We got two. Yeah, on the roof.
Oh, he's put a fucking ice wall up, cunt.
We're getting pot shots. I don't know who from.
Yeah, it was on the ice wall. On the ice wall. I'm coming up.
Oh, yeah, they're going for PJ. Coming down. I think we've got. Okay. One of them's gone over there.
I'm moving back into zone, going here.
Behind you.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no,
PJ's
no.
Fell. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you.
It's too fucking distance. I thought he was right in my distance. Why is it top my fucking thing?
Straight in, PJ. Straight into zone. Move.
Yeah. Mud here. Slow.
What the fuck? I can't get around that bastard tree. You're taking the piss.
Plant down here.
Yeah, I'm good.
No,
yeah, I'm already up top. Already up top. I think you're catching a dub. It's got a good feeling. I fucking hope so. Ooh. Oh, he's one shot behind there. Fucking hell.
So annoying. Oh, they're taking shots from the top of the ice.
Yeah, 58 blue.
He's bounced out.
29 blue in the air. Should we go over this way?
Spare broom here, if you haven't got one, PJ.
I got one.
All right.
Stinkfield, welcome in. My staff, welcome in. Should we move over to the right?
Yeah.
Go over towards this, yeah? Where are you guys gone? I said over to the right.
Oh, fuck
fucking
me.
Hell.
I was
like, go to the right, because that's where.
Sorry, there's a big zip here.
Taylor, welcome in. How are we all doing? A street over. You can still hear them. It's not even fireworks night, is it? It's not even bonfire night. Muddy Funksters. We've got a good zone at the moment. We ain't got peak, though, have we?
Yeah.
Over here.
You're on your own,
PJ, yeah.
Well, I'm coming to you.
Yeah, let's go somewhere around here.
Yeah, they just started pushing you, so enjoy.
Yep. People floating in. Yeah, they're over here.
Oh, I got no money.
One's near me. He's down here.
Dropped down there. Yeah. I see him. Behind the tree. Oh, he's on the zip.
Right, yep, seen him. Yep, seen him.
And wait for him. Above us. Oh,
he shot him in midair. Who was that?
That's another team. So we've got another team on us.
We need to move in.
There we go. Shoot that caravan. There we go.
32 white is one shot.
Knocked him midair.
Nice. Okay. Let's move in.
PJ,
eight left, two teams. Eight left, two teams.
I haven't got a kill on that last one, though.
Go get him, yeah.
At. I'm getting sniped at from the ice cliffs. Oof. All right. I'm bugging out to you.
Yep. We need to move in.
I need to just do this piece quite quickly.
Somebody's firing at me.
Yeah, from the ice cliffs. Bug out. I don't know where they are.
Up here. Now what the fuck? Why did my... My man just ran out into fucking open space for no reason.
On me.
Yep.
Oh, fuck's sake. That was super aggressive. Two of them.
Yep. Got slapped.
Jesus. They
no way.
Mental.
Their combat SMG is rubbish. The fucking, it just like fires upwards.
My controller fucked in that.
Is your controller fucking up? Close. Third place, Cameron.
I was behind a tree and then it just ran.
It's an old miner's terraces, so we're next to each other. And the garden and the... Oh, there's an alley between you. Oh, my God. It's noisy as fuck. Then you ain't got no pets, have you? I fucking love it here. Could actually go home, sell the house and live overseas. I feel that, Keith. Keith, what's the local beers? I'm just going to change the server back over to Europe. Yeah. Because we're on NA East there. Let's go back to Europe and see if we can get some better ones there. The local beer is Estrella. Fucking hell. That's good. If a local beer is Estrella, that's amazing. Come on, console, so it makes sense. Yeah, Oliver, yeah, console, you get aim assist on console. We don't get that on PC. It's really hard.
If you wait a sec, I'm going to
grab a beer, so...
All right.
Give me 2 seconds. I will BRB chat.
Shit. Where do we want the next one? Where do we want the boils? Should we put them up on my forehead? Should the boils like be above my eyebrow, do you reckon? Let's go for that. Okay. No need, I can see it from Kent. Thank you very much. Okay, I'll tell you what, let's do it on this side. Let's do it across there. There we go. Okay. Yeah, Mason, come and join us on TikTok. Thank you, Cam, for jumping in on TikTok and getting the rallying the troops over to Twitch, man. I appreciate you, dude. We're just going to stick this one on this side of my face. It does look like I've been punched. Gotta get the old school Tottenham cake from Greg's. What's a Tottenham cake? This is Mayfair. What's Tottenham cake? I've never heard of Tottenham cake. No one wears bras anymore over here. I'll tell you where we went. We went to Leeds on a Team OBG night out. Literally, no one wears bras in Leeds. It's weird. And we went out, I've never seen so many, like, unbraed tits. This is a soft version. I didn't want this. You interviewed them once, did you? Originally South London. Now in New York. He lives in New York now. Fozzie lives in New York. He's a gangster. Harry, welcome in on TikTok. Peaches and cream. Grew up with a love for it. Yeah, 112, peaches and cream. Such a banger. I used to play this in my Mini Cooper. I used to have speakers underneath the back seats. Used to vibrate like fuck. Yeah, girls loved it. Just the speakers not... all on Perry. Yeah, Mrs. Mayfair, it's not a good night. We've had a couple of close seconds, but we've not had any firsts. Melissa, welcome in. How you doing over on TikTok? Guys, if you're liking the TikTok live, please feel free to smash the likes. And if you wanted to come over to Twitch, come over and say hello on Twitch.
Okay, we are back, chat. We are back. Let's get into it. Let's get back amongst it. Get blessed with all the free things for Christmas or what? Oliver, what did you get blessed with? The free stuff for Christmas? We don't get blessed with free stuff for Christmas. Console players get the same as us. You've got Amstel as well. Oh, wow. Amstel is probably one of my favourite beers. Amstel. I prefer Amstel over Estrella. Yeah, if you find a nice place to go back to, Keith, you just keep going back. We do that with Cyprus. We go there every year now. I've already got a holiday book next year, in May. What's the stuff above my head on the game screen? Oh, that? That's a sponsorship for Call of the Dragons. You'll see a timer in chat that says download Call of the Dragons. So yeah, I've just got a small sponsorship. I'm not really promoting it that much, to be fair. Not really promoting it that much.
Nope, early drop.
Oh yeah, really early drop. No, I haven't, Lauren. I haven't promoted any of it. I only got it like 2 days ago, so I haven't had a chance. Shiela Perini, welcome in. Only downside is the Wi-Fi is a bit weak in Gran Canaria, on the Canary Islands. That's Tegan's got his little suit on. Oh, have we got down?
Yeah, we're here.
Let's go. I'll go down the beach. Yeah, it's only a small sponsorship. I need to promote it in the Discord. I just need to download it and play it to level 5. It's a bit like Raid Shadow Legends. No, it's not like Raid Shadow Legends. It's like Civilization. I've been to all 4 Canary Islands and both agree that Future Ventura. Do you like Future Ventura? I've been to Future Ventura a couple of times when I was younger. Yeah, really nice. They've got a water park at Future Ventura, haven't they? Is it Siam Park or something like that? Was it tricky becoming a streamer? I just really fell into it, Oliver. Like, I started streaming when I was playing on Xbox, just playing Call of Duty, and I thought, well, I'm playing games anyway with my mates, so I might as well fire up a stream. And then it got into, like, just chatting streams and, like, building a community. I wouldn't say it was tricky. I think it just came naturally because I'm a pretty chatty person. Chat a lot of shit, yeah, but I'm a chatty person. You deserve a good rest. You're off to Puerto Rico? Wow. How long's the flight to Puerto Rico? Puerto Rico sounds like it's really far away. It's best place in the heart. This is where we had our first holidays as a couple and where I proposed to the missus. Oh, man. Yeah, that'll always have a place in your heart, dude. Did you go back to the same place where you proposed, Keith? Hazer Hockey, thank you for the follow over on TikTok. Well, there is fuck all coming out of that one. That's how shit, I've got a sniper rifle. That's how bad I am.
Yeah, I've got a marksman and that's it.
Jesus Christ. Terrible. All right, man. Gonna head out for now. Catch you later, skaters. Thank you so much, Snickers, for coming in, man. Appreciate you coming over from TikTok. If you haven't joined the Discord, Snickers, come and join us. Hotel Barcello. Barcello. Is it Barcello? Sounds like a nice hotel. Chase me. Lewis Bug, thank you for the follow over on TikTok. Welcome in. No, we're playing Zero Build at the moment. We're currently playing with Tegan and PJ, who are two guys from the UK. BRB, soup time. Don't you worry. I need to turn back on that BRB command,
there's
actually.
Blue inflators in this machine here.
Infiltrators. I can't get one. Oh, I've got a key as well. Hello. Hello, cheeky, cheeky. Get rid of you. Let's get rid of you. See what's down on the bitch. It's a 5-star. I had to pull all stops for the first day. Nice. Oh my god, yeah. You've set yourself up for failure there. Every time she wants 5-star now, Keith. Lewis, thank you for the follow, man. Oh, Peter Andre, mysterious girl. Mysterious girl. Was my setup good? No, I had an Xbox and one monitor when I first started streaming. Now I've got 3 monitors, 2 PCs, a smoke machine, a laser, all the lights you can find. I like Blackpool Illuminations in here. Electricity bill's a fucking nightmare. We'll play it after this one, Keith. It's in the playlist, man. Freya, welcome in.
Please, I'm still on the grey.
All right, no need to flex the setup you have now. Oliver Yarno, man. I always set up flex, man. If you got it, you might as well flex it. I'm a grower, not a shower. they're down in Mega, I think, Bounty. Bet the energy man rubs his hands together every quarter with my bill. It's two, we pay like £200 a month for just on electric, Keith. Walking on the shore. Tropical sin of you. Oh, when you look at you, oh, I fall in love. Woman just like you. Oh.
Are we done at flag?
Who can stick it to you like I can? Just let me put it up your bum.
Alright, where are we going? We're at two different places here.
I'm on flag.
I'm gonna go. Oh, you're on flag. Okay, cool. We'll go for the. Go over to the tower. I know, Keith. Yeah. Pants down prices for electricity. There's a purple twin mag.
Yes, please.
Oh, I got somebody on me.
Yeah, coming to you, Peach.
Oh, I'm dead. Fuck.
We gonna go and fuck him up?
He's on the thing.
Advertisement.
On the box.
Okay. I'm going left.
You're going to sec. Behind you. Oh, so right here. Can we ping him?
He's flying on me.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him to come.
That's right.
Fucking prick.
Nice.
Nice shots.
Nice.
Oh shit, one's behind me.
Yeah,
he's fucking done me. He's over here. Over the hill, taking coming to me.
One coming up to
welcome
you.
Welcome to right, you're right.
Fuck's sake.
Ah!
Fucking hell.
Unlucky man.
Fuck's sake.
What's going on?
You can't win them all. I'm going to have to go back in. Go back in and ready up.
Are we lobbying and they're ready? They're already
no, straight just ready right? Straight ready up.
Cool.
Can't believe that.
I got the kill.
I'm gonna change the skin, I reckon.
Yeah, do you reckon we should go back to lobby and change skin?
Is that what it is? Is that what's doing us over?
I think bad luck.
I think it is. I think like I've changed skins and we haven't had anywhere near what we were doing before.
No.
Let's go to the item shop and check my locker. Gonna go back to my skeleton skin, my pumpkin head. There we go. Let's go pumpkin head. Equip. There we go.
Load.
Wait for you to get in. Sebastian Sebs, welcome in. Lewis Bug, thank you for the follow on TikTok. Welcome in. Tildim. Is that his dance? That's his dance, isn't it? I think it was something like that. Mysterious girl. Take it. Are you still gonna play with the Matt Myers skin?
No.
Change you change him. I want it to be something that's slightly Halloween-esque. Oh, what? No, I was going to play with this, actually. Let me change. I want to play with this one.
Yeah, play with Peely.
I want to play with... Where's the one I had earlier? I want the fucking dead Skelly Bob one. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? That one. There we go.
Oh, yeah. Is it? Oh, that one.
Oh, you've got the proper Jack Skellington one, haven't you? What's my name, Marcus? My name is OBG, Marcus. Welcome in. Welcome in, dude. Happy Saturday. Welcome to the stream. Live over on every platform imaginable. Grindr, OnlyFans, plenty of fish. Oh, yeah, good point. How many crowns have we got? 27, Sagan. I'll raise you 27 and give you 37.
Oh, fuck off.
That to be done.
Go on, PJ. Go on.
I would do, but the fucking thing's...
Your controller's fucked.
Just keeps going.
Joke,
down.
Welcome in, man. How you doing? Happy Saturday, Joke. Welcome in.
Oh my god.
It's Saturday then. It's Saturday, Sunday. What? PJ. Did you buy yourself a new controller?
Yep. That's what I'm on.
Oh. Welcome in, Joke. How you doing? Happy Saturday, bro. I've got a really itchy back. Crabs on my back. I've got back crabs.
Nice.
Do you know when you say backache, next time say it in a Japanese accent and call it bakachi. Say, I've got a bit of bakachi. That's what you've got to do next time you say backache. Got bakachi. Happy Saturday. What have you been up to this weekend, man? Marcus, welcome in. Why do you want to know my name? Do you think you know me? You don't know me, bro. You don't know me. Think you know me? Yeah, Brett, no, but yeah, Brett, no, but. Okay. Sky Cloud, all the ones, welcome in. Where's this drappy, boys? Let's get it. Getting the kids' costumes and shit. Oh, yeah, it's Halloween, innit? I ain't got any kids, so I don't really do a lot for Halloween. I mainly turn all the lights off, shut my doors, and don't answer them. It's what I normally do at Halloween. How's the games going, Sarah? Sarah, the games are going all right. We've moved from NA East back to Europe. We've gone from duos to trios, and we came third in our last game. You want some kids? I'm all right, bro. I'm all right. I'm actually, yeah. No. Do you know, if you don't want them, you can always put them up for adoption, Jake. Just saying. You don't want them.
Rando on the internet asking if they want kids.
Yeah.
Nice. Just
I'm all right.
Scream alarm bells at all.
True, yeah. Trios are sweaty. It's been sweaty earlier today. It's coming up to the last few games of the season, though, isn't it, Sarah? That's why. Sweaty as chips.
Coming to my right. Oh, he's
yeah,
down.
We've got.
He's going down here.
Okay. We're ready to smash up.
He's over the other side.
Did you get that? Oh, yeah, you did. Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. Smash.
Smash and grab. Smash and grab. Oh, there's no
wait,
fucking.
Where did they drop?
On my mark.
Oh, yeah. I see him. He's white. He's bugged out. He's jumped. Two of them. Both gun. They're heading where we do.
Yeah, let's fucking just do him. Give me a gun. Give me another gun. I'm going to go fucking...
Yeah, that's the blue Maven.
Let's go fuck these kids up.
Where do they go?
Where we do.
Where we normally drop.
Oh, no, they're down there. They're down there. We can leave them.
No, look, we're gonna fuck them up.
All right. One's gone. One's on the spout.
One's knocked.
He's gone. One's taking shots at me. I don't know where from. Oh, the dock. Down there. Oh, no, that's another team. Fuck.
Where did this fucking kid go? Got people down on the docks?
Yeah, another team.
Can't see him.
He's in the house. He's in the actual building. Okay. Oh, one's on the point?
Yep, just seen him, yeah.
Just drop down?
Yep. I'm going to go over to the left where PJ is. I'm going to go stick it.
PJ, he's going to be right in front of you. He's on the point now. I've got no more range shots.
Yeah, he's just dropped down here, PJ.
Yeah, he's on.
He's hit me. Yeah, he's still shooting from the window of the building.
On me.
I'm behind you.
One's knocked. Got another one on me.
Yeah.
One over this way somewhere.
Nice, good finish.
Oh, he's on my park.
Where is he on your
block? Oh, fuck me, he's just got me.
Another team.
Here.
You see me in the fucking bush.
Yeah, I know. There's somebody on us.
Yeah, I've got 47 bullets in my gun. And I'm nearly fucking dead.
Yeah.
He's following me as well, the cunt.
Another one in here as well.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's like three teams we run into there.
Yeah, that was a bit hot.
Fucking ridiculous.
That was a bit hot, wasn't it?
They're all on me now. One's flying.
Yeah, I'm Oh fuck, where are you?
That's okay, we got plenty of time, we're good for storm.
They're on my body.
Yeah. Yeah. And one's on a fucking reboot and all. Ah, shit.
Just hide. We're good for storm. We've got plenty of time. You can go in and pick up our cards.
Victory crown. Nose. Welcome. What happened to my nose? Yeah, I've got tattoos on my face. I'm literally one shot. Come on, you pricks.
No.
Welcome in. Crown, yeah, I've got tattoos on my face. James boy, welcome in. You're not good. Why aren't you good?
Go left.
Fucking hell, that was close.
There's a rifty thing there.
Oh, brilliant. Fucking hit a bastard tree, didn't I? What a fucking lemon. I'm literally fucking one shot.
He's zipping up.
Yeah, I need to. Oh, shit. They're close, aren't they?
Yep,
there we go.
Popping on you.
Where's my other fucking gun gone? Oh, it's behind me. See you later, kids. I did the old switcheroo, motherfuckers. Oh, they're coming into me, aren't they? Fuck. Oh, shit, the bed. Yeah.
Yeah, you can jump out again.
I can't, not yet. Got 12 seconds. There we go, I'm dead.
Fucking hell.
I don't need ammo, I need everything. Ready up, we're going again. Ready up, we're going again.
Skins didn't work.
The skins didn't work, it's just sweaty as fuck tonight, isn't it?
Call of Duty's vibes. It
is, it's totally Call of Duty vibes. Yeah, TikTokers, welcome in. Just to let you know, this is a tattoo on my nose. Every time we get two subs over on Twitch, we put a tattoo on my nose, or a tattoo on my face. And we've got a few to stick on. We've got a couple of funny ones, like Happy Halloween. But we've also got some really, really fucking big ones, like this bad boy. That one's literally going to cover half of my face if that one goes on there. Yeah. They're pretty big. So yeah, that's what's Tegan's like, get a tattoo on your face, ABG.
Fucking
Tegan,
right?
Yes. Pick a number between 1 and 12, and it can't be number 1.
Hang on, you can't. You
can't be number 2. Answer. No, 2's the one that's on my nose.
12. God, 12.
12. Oh, okay, that's a safe one.
Oh, I thought it was going to be the big one.
DJ.
12 is a small. And I'll tell you, I'll show you. It's actually number 12. It says it on the back. Will it focus in? There you go, number 12. It does say it on the back.
Yep,
stick number 12 on. Where do you want it? Above the eyebrow, Tegan?
Go on.
Let's go above the eyebrow. There we go.
Fuck, insta drop.
Oh, fuck, insta drop, okay. Okay, let me just, I'll try and play one-handed while we get this on the go. Ginger Ninja, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. James, we're on four now. We've got four subs for the evening. Where the fuck am I?
We haven't marked it, have we?
Nope.
No, that's wrong.
Yeah, I'm a little bit further away, so I'm going to have to go for a swim. I'm on the island next to you, so I'm on Dojo.
All right.
Ginger Ninja, yeah, I'm really good, man. Really good. Let's just get this let's get this off me. There we go. There we go. We've got a little scar above the eyebrows now. There we go. I better. We got it. We got it. Man Louie, welcome in. I'm over on this one, so I'm going to go loot up over here. You go splash up and do what you need to do.
Yeah.
I'll crack on. What's my favourite skin? I'd say any Peely skin, James boy. Any Peely skin. I like a Peely. It's probably one of my favourite skins. Yeah, Ginger Ninja, welcome in. I'm really good, man. I got 22 TikToks done today, so I'm really, really happy. Really happy. The sub count is actually doubling up at the moment, so... We started on 125, we've done four, and it says 132, so it's currently borked. I'll fix that later.
I'm right over.
Oakley doakley.
Have you done the house behind the flag?
No, I haven't done any of the houses. I've just done the top dojo. What's my epic? Old Bold G, Ginger Ninja. Old Bold G.
On the point.
Go on then, just raising some, get some meds down me. Yeah, coming up to you. A fucking TAC DMR, absolute garbage gun. Garbage! You won't add me, you'll come over to Twitch, Ginger. You won't add me, because I don't accept friend requests from randoms. Yeah, you can all try and add me, but it won't let you add me. If you come over to Twitch and do exclamation play in chat, we play with people over in Discord. So if you want to come and join us, you're more than welcome. Yeah, you've got to be 18 or over to play with me on stream. I don't play with kids. I'm not Jimmy Savile.
Jesus.
Or Michael Jackson. Or Rolf Harris. Can you guess what it is yet?
Do you want to hear something funny?
Go on then.
So years before Rolf Harris came out as, well, he didn't come out, but exposed as a kiddie fiddler.
Yeah.
I had bought a ridiculous amount of his original signed prints.
Okay, how paintings. Much are they worth now?
Do you know what? They're actually worth quite a bit, controversially, just because, like, you know, it's like Michael Jackson, he was a kiddie fiddler.
Do you want paintings from a pedo?
But don't get me wrong, they're not hung anywhere at all. They're in storage locked up, but they are still worth a packet. And I'm like, I just hold on to them for another 5 years or so. Yeah, but...
Neither do I. Over 30 to me. Yeah, exactly.
Definitely not idolising a kiddie fiddler.
A kiddie fiddler. Put them up on your wall in a special room. This is my Rolf Harris room, and people look at you and go, what the fuck? We've got a Rolf Harris room? Yeah, full of all these old paintings. Me and him were like that. Do you not just fancy burning them?
No, because they're worth... I mean, we're talking like close to 6 digits worth of money so far.
Wow.
Don't get
imagine
me wrong,
having pedo pictures and making money off of them. You fucking...
I know, yeah. Tell me about it.
I know, I'm joking. I'll do the same. I'd sell them. I'd get them as much money as I could for them.
Just going to keep them as long as... Actually,
I hate the squeaky kids. Yeah, me too.
Like,
hey, Dawn, welcome in. This is Pong on a 1948 BBC computer, Dawn.
Pong.
Just what game is this? What game's in my title, Dawn? I'll answer the guess. It probably says Fortnite. Yeah. Coming up to you, Tegan. I got motherfucking keys, baby. What you want?
Oh, there's a purple infiltrator here. How many keys you got? Just
I've got two. I'll give you a gold steak bake.
Yeah, I'll take a gold steak bake. It's going to be better than my infiltrator.
There you go. That's a gold steak bake.
Well, I'm near
good
flag.
Man, sir. Cheers.
You're right, PJ.
Yeah, I'm near flag.
Okay. It's... We're not.
Yeah.
I know.
Did we even do the flag? Oh, when you say flag, you mean the forecast tower?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. What weapon is my favourite? It's got to be the infiltrator pump or the twin mag. Got to be the infiltrator pump or the twin mag, James. I don't know what that means, Cameron. WLC Joe, I don't know what that is. Sounds like you're trying to make a sentence, but you're failing badly. Yeah, coming to you.
Right, I'm on the zip coming down now. Oh, we got people taking shots.
Where? Yeah. Yeah, seen him.
Are you near me?
Yeah, I'm near you. I'm coming top of dojo.
I've just dropped down.
Yep, seen him.
Taking shots at me.
He's in the bush with you. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, this fucking steak bake. It's so shit. he's on the first floor.
I'm down. Fucking, he came down and absolutely punched me in the cunt.
Right, his mate's not. Oh,
the gold infiltrating havoc, yeah. That's the cunt who did me. Go on, Sagan. Oh. Steak bait. Get in the car and fuck off. One behind you.
Oh, no.
You had one HP. PJ, we need help.
Yeah.
He's rezzing his mates.
I see.
We need some help. We're getting fucked. We're getting absolutely steamrolled by two kids. One's an anime skin. He needs a punch right in the face.
Fuck's sake. So annoying.
And he finishes. You thirsty bitch. You thirsty bitch.
What a cunt.
What an absolute cunt-munching bastard. I love a Havoc Mythic one-shot to the head. Yeah, I'm not a massive fan of Havocs.
Advertisements.
Nice shot.
Ah!
Fuck off.
I know, man. I know.
Jesus, these games.
What's going on today?
Levels on that team. Jesus, yeah.
Sweaty bitches. I don't think I think this is really ruining my KD.
Yeah, I'm mine.
It's absolutely hammering mine. I don't know what I'm at the moment. Anyway,
Lauren likes a Havoc Mythic one shot to the head. Okay. Fair play. If you like that one shot Mythic to the head. Cameron, what are you doing? Welcome Thunder, welcome Chloe. What are you on about? Cameron, are you on drugs, mate? Are you been sniffing glue? Are you on fucking... You on balloons? You're on smack.
Yes. Still at 5.59. It's all right.
My lifetime has gone down to 4.31. It's gone down 0.01 in the last fucking day.
4.59, all right, so I'm comfortable at the moment, but I can't be done with any more of these
sweaty
losses.
Sweaty no-kill fucking 50th places.
That's it. There's no kills that game. Ugh.
DNA, welcome him.
Try and stick together a bit more, though.
Yeah.
Jackson, Jade Jackson, how are you? Yeah, try and sit together. And PJ, can we use the right comms? Like, when you go to a flag, can you tell me it's a tower?
Okay. Tower?
Because when you said flag, I was like, we haven't mentioned the flag for ages. We raised the flag about 10 minutes ago.
I'm feeling that sorry for myself. I might order kebab.
Oh, PJ, don't. I could order a takeaway right now. We have chicken casserole. It didn't hit the spot. It was nice, but it didn't hit the spot. Yeah, Jade, welcome in. I'm really good, thank you. Really, really good. Woody! Woody with a check-in. Woody, welcome in, man. Happy Saturday, Woody. What have you been up to, man? Woody-o, like pussy-o. Woody-o. Woody-o, welcome in. I didn't call you a pussy-o, Woody. I was just saying your name reminds me of pussy-o, but Woody-o. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean, though? Don't take offence. That's how it sounds, isn't it? You spelt it W-O-O-D-Y-I-O-W. Like Woody-o. But pussy-o. Elaine says pussy all really well. It made you laugh. Happy days. Happy days. Monkey Balls, welcome in. What a name. Why'd you call yourself Monkey Balls? It's like me calling myself Stinky Dick. Why'd you call yourself Monkey Balls? I'm Monkey Balls, I'm Stinky Dick. I don't know. Some kids are crazy, aren't they? Nuka pick. Nuka pick what? The live is freezing. Not my problem, Jade. Get a decent, get an internet connection that works. I'm on 1 gig broadband. It ain't my problem. It sounds like a you problem. You on Poundland broadband?
Poundland.
You on Poundland internet? You need to upgrade that shit. Get some more ringdings. You know what ringdings are, don't you, Sagan?
Do I?
Get some more ringdings. Yeah, do you remember the TV program? What is it? Phone jacker.
Fucking yeah, that's it. Yes.
Oh, you need more Jesus. Ringdings? How's the game's going, Woody? Fucking awful tonight, bro. Fucking terrible. Like, really bad. And Jackson, welcome back in. Yeah, really bad. We've had like 1/3. My KD's hit the deck tonight, bro. Really bad. Even PJ's that bad. He wants to order a kebab. He's having a mare.
I really want a kebab now.
Monkey Magic, welcome in. Where's all the fucking monkeys coming into my chat for? Where are all you monkeys coming from? Someone open a fucking zoo. BFD, welcome in. This is me normally. Imagine me after a few beers. It's going to be right fun in fucking November. I'll tell you that. Back to 6 beers a stream.
This way, I'll be on fucking... a drip with fucking Jim Beam.
Jim Beam in it. I'm really good, Ant. How are you, man? How's your Saturday? I could smash a kebab right now. Oh, stop. Don't talk about food. Did I get the shotgun? You got the... yeah, you did.
Fastest fingers in the West.
Yeah, I'm losing every single chest there. Saturday's been okay?
I'll do the building.
Good. On my phone now, nothing's working. Oh my God, Brutus, is your internet really fucking taking a poop? I'll have a green one. Stick that way, your grey one shines. Garlic mayo. Oh, Woody, stop talking about food, man. I've had like a casserole today and it was okay, but it was...
there's a new kebab place open in Weston that I've been dying to try and the mate's recommended and I'm itching for it now. That PJ... Oh, we got a team here.
Oh, yeah, coming to you. Are they on you?
Yeah.
There you go, have a suitcase, you cunts.
One's knocked.
One's in the building below us. You raise the flag, I'll shoot these kids.
Oh, I'm getting shot. Oh, I don't know where from.
He's down below.
There's something imminent, like 5 seconds.
Dead.
Nice.
See you later, kiddo. You got fucking slappoed.
Jizz mopped all three. Jeez.
That's what you get for getting a grey gun. Give me a blue infiltrator. Give me a blue infiltrator. Give me a blue... No, fuck's sake.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that is it.
Muddy Funksters.
Oh, there we go.
Not L33, normal. Welcome in. How you doing? L33, sweet. I don't know how to pronounce that, how he does it. Is it sweet? He does
you
a stupid...
You shockwaved me onto blue guns.
Correct? Oh, did I?
Yeah.
You're welcome. See, I'm always thinking of you, PJ. Uh-huh. Life of Tom, welcome in on TikTok. How you doing? We're over on Twitch at the moment, guys. If you want to come and say hello on Twitch, if you've got the purple app, or you can come over to Kick, or you can come over to Facebook, or YouTube, or Trovo, or DLive. Any of the above. Tom coming in with a gifted. Let's go, dude. Tom, thank you so much, man. Tom, what a legend. Who got the gifted? Josh Smith got the gifted. Thank you, man. What a legend. Appreciate it, Tom. Hope you're enjoying the vibes. Hope you're having a good time. We always have good times here. Why do you have my loadout like that? Because I use a gamepad, and that's how I normally have it. So I have gun, heals, gun, shields, gun. That's how I do it. That's how I roll. Always, man. Tom, thank you, dude. Coming up to you, PJ. Anything decent in there?
No, not really.
No, it's fucking garbage. Garbo. Are we going down to flag? PJ?
I'm not talking to you.
I love you really, PJ.
Oh, yeah.
Can you please? Can I please what? Stop swearing? Nope. Can I fuck? What do you mean? Can I what?
I'm here.
Okay, checking it out. Watan Production. Watan Production. Gamer J. I've had a lot of monkeys in today. Not saying I've had a lot of monkeys, like literal monkeys. I've had people called Monkey in the name. Like Monkey Balls. Monkey Magic. All right, monkeys. Say cunt, Cameron. Say cunt for me.
If you've got one, there's a purple trim mag here.
Yes. I've got a key. Oh, God, I've got to wait 11 seconds to come up there. Jesus, titty Christ. Dance with me. I'll dance with you. Welcome in. Say Chunder Spunk Monkey, Cameron. He's asking me to say, like, aluminium. Yeah, it's well done. It's a word. Fuck me.
Aluminum?
Yeah. Alubicunt. Okay, let's drop that.
Right.
Have I got two? Oh, I could have gone for the gold infiltrator. Fuck my life. I should have gone for the fucking infiltrator, because you know why? Because there's a gold gun down there. What a bell end. Oh, Cameron, how old are you? If you say 14, I'm going to literally quit the game. Oh, can I have one of them?
Oh, I don't know what to get rid of now.
I'll just drop this key in. Don't you dare pick up.
What? A pumpkin launcher. Because I think it's absolute garbage.
Nah, they're shite, aren't they? Where's my broom gone?
I don't know. Where's it gone?
You thieving bastards.
You know.
Fucking hell, you have to be quick round here, don't I? I suck balls as well. Nelson Silver, welcome in.
Six finger Somerset names.
That's why you're quick on the trigger. You got fucking one extra finger. You got one extra digit.
That's us. Give me six.
James, welcome in. Thank you for the follow, dude. I'm going over to racetrack. Going over to race slack.
I'd get there quite quick, but I ain't got a broom anymore.
Oh, yeah, good point, yeah.
Yeah, we've got no mobility, so you're on your own for the minute.
Got some shockwave grenades.
There's OBG that says use movement.
I'm not. No. I was using it because I was.
Yeah.
Getting out of the way.
Of course.
People have been here. James, thank you for the follow.
I don't know. I haven't got there yet. I haven't got a broom.
I don't know what your problem is, PJ. People have been here though. Yeah, people have been here.
Yeah, everything's open. Yeah.
Like Sticky Vicky, open all hours.
It's a door now, isn't it? That's what
it is, yeah. We've got gunfire in 45.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can we see him?
No. Oh, big fucking tree in the way, that's fine.
James, welcome in. Thank you. You're very welcome. I appreciate it. Yep, flying
above
off.
Above us, yeah.
Can't get anything on him.
On the ground, yeah. Our level, where yep. Shots were. I don't know where.
Right below me.
Footsteps. Yeah, footsteps.
Right over here.
He's one shot. Nice shots.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Coming across the water now.
nuts, but I'm nuts. Yeah.
Yep, seen him. How the fuck are you seeing me through there? What? Go on, PJ, he's behind the tree.
Go on, PJ, he's solo.
He's riding solo.
Oh, getting this push.
He's chucked a suitcase down, hasn't he?
Oh.
Human centipede.
And it's Halloween. Yes, good job.
Tegan's just eating my ass in the bush.
You got him, I got the...
They're all down, yeah.
Yeah, they're all down, I got the kill.
Oh no, maybe not.
Oh yeah, he's...
Get me up quick!
Oh,
no!
It was definitely the human centipede.
Fucks.
Let's get these gifted on the board. Tegan, let's get your two gifted on the board.
Fucking games.
Tegan's gifted. There they are. Chat, every time we get subs, we print them off and we stick them on the door. And we've also got Tom's. Tom, there you go, man. Tom's on there as well. Let's get you in. RS, welcome back in, man. How you doing, dude? Get everyone on the doorsies. Doorsies on the doorsies. There we go. Welcome in, man. RS, if you say, do you remember me, I'm going to fucking ban you from my chat. That is the most used phrase that really pisses me off, RS. Don't ever come into someone's chat and go, do you remember me? Fucking just... No, I don't. Exclamation ban. Fuck off. No, I do remember you, RS. Yeah. How do you get on the door, Sarah? You have to subscribe to me on Twitch. Every time you sub on Twitch, we print out the sub ticket and we push them on the door. Exclamation ban in chat. Fucking PJ, you prick. Not talking to you. Perry's in. Welcome in, Perry. How you doing, man? Super's made me sleepy. We've got one more sub and then it's another tattoo
gushing
on the face. And you seen how big these guys are, Perry? Look how big this fucker is. Look at that. Look how big. That's going to literally like cover fucking... Yeah. That's massive. Reedus, welcome in. Yes, yeah, Sarah, if you're over on Twitch, if you come over to Twitch, we every time someone subscribes on Twitch, we get a printout and we pop them on the door. They get put in the giveaway for the end of the month. Best Bud, welcome in. Long time no speak, bro. How you doing?
Welcome to the stream.
Best Bud, how are you, man? Happy freaking Saturday, Best Bud. Is that nonce out of prison yet? He knows who I'm on about. Yeah, Best Bud, I'm really good, man. Really freaking good, dude. Boosh! Back in the room. PJ! PJ coming in with a gifted, dude. It's not an early drop, is it?
It is instant.
Oh. Fucking hell, every time.
We got a team going.
Number seven on top.
Number seven, okay.
I was going to say something then, but...
Looks like that team have gone straight to number
eight. Do you not want to do number eight, PJ?
Number eight.
Okay, we'll do number eight. Okay, we're going to get down, then we're going to stick a tattoo on my face.
We got a team behind us.
Yeah,
okay.
A team have gone straight to Naughty as well.
I think so, but hasn't been online. Has he not been online? Pokey Phil Collects, welcome in. I just had such a fun time. Oh, you've been here all the time, though. We're giving you a good time. Pokey Phil, welcome in.
Perry okay. PD's are just redeemed the Discord MVP.
Whoa! Perry, Discord MVP. Auto-applied the Discord MVP role. You are the MVP. Okay, PJ, I'm just going to stick the sticker on my face while you guys protect me. Okay. PJ, know what number eight is? Look.
Is it a big one?
It's the fucking big one. Okay. Oh, you got action?
Yeah.
I've got no guns. I can't go into a fight without any guns. Can I have one of those guns?
Yeah, you can have one of those guns.
Just in case I get it stuck in me again. Okay. We're going to stick this one on my face, chat. We're going to go above the left eyebrow. We're going to go above the left eyebrow. Okay, I'm gonna go above here. There we go. Go in there. Okay, let's get it. Let's get this one on my face, chap.
Nice, thank you.
Okay. I haven't seen him online, but doesn't mean that he's not been, yes, if that makes sense. Yeah. What a fucking idiot, though, Best Buddy. What a fucking idiot. I was walking over from the cinema and it's chucking it down and rained so much that my mum and dad got soaked. That's not fun. It's not a very nice thing to say, is it? Your mum and dad were getting absolutely fucking pissed on. Not literally pissed on, but a bit wet. Caden's back. Welcome back in, Caden. PJ's got the face tattoo on the go. Let's get this one soggy and then we can pull it off. That's what she said. Okay, let's see what this one looks like. I don't think that's wet enough yet. That's what she said. We can peel it off.
Yeah, slip it off.
There we go, slip it off. There we go. There we go, we've got it. That's a lovely gash, isn't it? Check out the size of my gash, chat. It's a big gash. That's what the ladies always say. Check out the size of my gash.
Oh, somebody on me.
Yep. Coming to you, PJ. Got 20 bullets and a dream. I'm waiting for the new COD to come out. I've already got the vaulted. Best not bud, too. COD's not where it's at, man. You want to get on Fortnite? Mark Jones, welcome in on TikTok. You want to get us some Fortnite, bro? You won't regret it. Fortnite is where it's right, motherfucking at. Yeah, coming up to you guys.
We're missing Naughty for the minute. Yeah, PJ, they're coming on you. Behind you. Okay. Behind you. Got him.
Coming up to you. I've never said that in my life. Sorry, Lauren. Too many sweats. What, on Fortnite?
No, he's behind. He's below us, below us. Dead. Insta-dead.
Okay. I want some guns. Oh, there's garbage around here. I'll go get the bounty.
We end on Naughty.
Yeah, Pokey, welcome in, man.
Are we going to do Naughty next, or...?
Yeah, we're going to have to, aren't we?
Yeah.
Because I've got no guns. I've got guns, they're grey. Jonathan Gilbert, there's welcome in.
A Green Havoc here.
He's on the fucking reboot already.
Literally where we were.
Let's go fuck him up.
Yeah, I didn't get any shots.
I like the way you just sprayed there, just like ping, 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 ping.
40 shots. Do it.
Knocked. His guy was AFK, wasn't he?
He was.
Dead. Unlucky, kid. That's a shame, wasn't it?
I don't know where his mate is, though.
Let's go find the fucker. He's our bounty as well.
No,
nice.
A bounty somewhere.
Get this reloaded. Yeah, Best Bud, do you want to get over onto Fortnite, man? Fortnite's good. Where is this sweaty bitch? Do you reckon he's gone portal-o?
Well, his thing would have jumped. His
Oh, behind us, behind us. He's in the fucking bush. He's in the bush, the sweaty bitch. In the bush to your left, Tegan, yep.
He's jumped.
He's broomed. He's broomed. Here you go. Oh, he's so low. He's still blue, but so low.
Dead.
Nice job.
Midair. I want to watch all this shit fly down that. Ah, lucky kid. Headshot midair, brilliant.
Right, I'm going to deny.
Okay, yeah, you go deny.
Oh, no, we can't.
Oh, it's his own.
It's own, yeah. Yeah, we're fucked for storm then.
Good to see you, it's aggressive, man. See, you have a lot of new equipment. Best Bud, yeah, we've got a smoke machine, we've got lasers, we've got like four cameras. Yeah, loads of things, man. Loads of good channel points, everything. Creed Killer, welcome in. How you doing? You have a cut on your head, buddy. Thought you should know. Yeah, thanks. I do know. Every time we get two subs over on Twitch, we get a tattoo on my face.
That's fucking huge.
I know, it's massive, isn't it? It's one of the biggest tattoos in the pack, man. It took up like a whole card. I gave up swimming for a while, but trying to get back into it. Yeah, best bud, get yourself back into it, man. Depends what you want to do it for, like. It's not what I need. I don't need meaties. Yeah, it's hard, man, to fit it around life and stuff, isn't it? You got any decent guns up there? Are we going to go shoot these kids down here and get the bot weapons? That's what I need. Yeah, Creed's killer. Thank you so much for coming in, dude. I'm OBG, by the way.
A green spin magazine. Use the gun thing.
I'll get the bots. I'll have a goldie.
Right.
Yeah, bad bot down here, is it?
We haven't got the tower, have we? It's not here.
Oh, fucking bullshit. I'll come back for that green. You carrying it, Tegan, or not?
No, it's at the top. It's at the very top. Very okay. Top floor where the two chests are.
Yep. Last go. Frosty, welcome in, Frosty. How you doing? Have another child? Wow, you got another little boy. Fucking hell, man. How many kids have you got now then, dude? You got two? Or three? Right at the top, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, not that fucking R up the top, you twat. Yep. I got it, yeah. Good. Two girls and now a boy, man. Congrats, dude. Congrats, best bud. That's awesome, man. You excited? I'm doing good. Just a lot of pain and can't walk. What's up now, Frosty? Everyone coming into my chat going, I'm broken. Someone's died. Oh, fucking hell. Jesus. Well, I'm supposed to have a good time. I'm joking, Frosty. What's up?
I've got no movement, so I'm slow behind you guys.
Okay.
Gold
SMG.
SMG.
Ooh, hello. Hello, SMG. I can smell you.
You got
4,000. Yeah, I've got a lot. Yeah, do you want to upgrade some guns?
Yeah.
There you go. Hold up, you just taken all my fucking ammo out of that one, you cunt. Literally, I dropped you a gun with like 300 bullets. It gives me one with 25 in.
Oh, it's 120 on. It's like 10 different.
Okay, fair enough, I'll let you off. Oh, fuck. I've left my gun down there as well, like a twat. I broke my hip in rugby. Fucking hell, stop playing these stupid sports. I've got 81 bullets, so I need some AR.
Right. Are we waiting around for the...
For the bounty. And the tower, yeah.
Tower.
Instantly gain a witch broom, reduce the cooldown of a witch broom. I've just dropped a broomy broom. Got action taken. Yeah, coming to you, PJ.
Did you just drop a broom, did you?
Yep.
Yeah, I see it. Sweet.
Knocked one. One's on the other side. He's going to fucking laser me.
Hang on. I can't see where I'm shooting. Oh, no, I see him.
No fucking way. He's on me. Literally, down here.
He's knocked.
He's coming
up
to you,
Tegan. I've got the one on top.
He's one shot behind you, Tegan.
Yeah, he is dead.
Good. There's another one over the way. One set, let me reload.
Oh, my God.
No, I got the one over the way, didn't I?
There's a sniper to your right.
Yeah, this one over here.
No, to the right a bit more.
Oh, fuck me, yeah.
I can't see him.
He's on the ice wall.
I can't see the fucking ice wall.
I can't see the ice wall. I know he's got eyes on me because he's just taking a shot at me.
Like, literally right.
Yep, seen him. Yep.
Oh, down there. Right.
Down there on my red ping. I'm going to go get crowns and shit over this side.
Jesus, there's another team, another whole team. Right, I got PJ's card.
Yep. I'm just going to get some pizza down me.
Yeah, that's a whole other team. Two snipers.
Fuck me.
both eyes on us. Broom back to me if you can, because we're... Oh, no, fuck, I've got to come to you, haven't I?
Yeah, oh, fucking... Yeah.
Yeah, just...
Handy with that.
Bail.
Yeah, fucking bail it. See you later, kids. Gareth, bail this bitch.
PJ, can you mark the closest reboot?
Yeah, yeah. Right.
Oh shit.
Here.
Yep.
Oh, you got one near Storm.
Yeah, let's go Storm. Yeah, if we can go Storm, that'd be ideal. Oh shit. Oh, you there fucker. That was close. I nearly lost all my legs. How the fuck can you break a rib? Playing rugby, getting smashed in the fucking back doors.
Mate, have you ever got cramp in your ribs?
No.
Like literally, like,
and it, no.
It's like cramping in your ribs?
No.
My mate was going, you can't get cramp in your ribs. I said, you fucking can, I've got it.
Go down to reboot, yeah, Tegan?
Yeah,
double mate. Reboot, let's do it. Yeah, on it with you.
Yeah.
Double reboot coming up, PJ.
Yeah.
Squatsies taken.
Yeah, I'm just taking a sip of my scrumpy.
Oh, like that, is it?
So glad I haven't got any of my gold guns anymore.
Don't take the broom. I've just dropped the fucking broom. Fucking thieving bastard. Don't want it yeah, now anyway. Yeah, don't want it.
There's a steak baker. Oh shit, sniper army. That's gonna be that team following us.
Yep.
So
guns or anything.
Don't know where they are though.
Yeah, I'm just trying to not get shot at the moment, PJ. Whoa! That nearly took my fucking head off. PJ guns in here, yeah. Steak bait, green SMG.
Oh, that one nearly took my head off as well.
Yeah, I don't know where they are.
Where the fuck are they? They're like,
yeah, it's just fucking...
a bit fucking handy, aren't they?
I can't see the glare at all.
Right, PJ med packs over here.
Yeah, I'm just eating some pizza.
Oh fuck, I've just absolutely ruined myself.
You shit yourself.
Shitty bollocks.
You don't want shitty bollocks, they're the worst. Take it from someone who knows. Don't want shitty bollocks. Oh, right, someone's floating in. It's on Portaloo. Yeah, is that you?
That's me. He's up here.
Fuck.
He's over here somewhere, yeah.
Knocked one.
Yeah, all that. Here
we go. One's over here. He's knocked. He's getting rezzed over there, I think, PJ. Nice finish. Good call. Good call.
Nice. Oh, I'm still getting sniper shots. Don't know where from, though.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Fucking hell. Yeah, over to our left. Over to our, to my left. Oh, shit. They're over here somewhere. Top of the tree. Top of that tree right in front of us, Dagan.
Yeah, I've just taken... 130 off him.
I need some AR.
Okay.
Is that even someone we're shooting or is that something else?
That's something else. They've moved to the right.
Yeah, I need to move in. I need to get some fucking meds. Oh, top of the tree. Shit. Fuck.
Sniper. Okay. Sniper's low. Alright,
come
to you.
He's bounced.
Yeah, I need to get this damn in and get my gold gun back. And why did that not fall? You fucking taking the piss? Fucking didn't even go down me. Brody, thank you for the follow. Welcome in.
Nah, they've got two snipers on the go. We need to bail them and outrun them.
Oh shit, one's right in front of me. Yep. Oh, I was changing my guns, it's right in front of me.
I just bailed for the storm.
Fuck.
Shit, sorry.
Chicky chicky. That's alright, now it's not your fault, man. Yeah, it's just a bit tight down there, isn't it? Brody, thank you for the follow. I've cranked my ribs before I fuck it, before it fucking hurts. I've never had cranked my ribs. 5k likes, let's go.
Literally above me. Better engage another team.
Yeah, they definitely are.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Nice shot. Right in the dick, Tegan. Right in the dick.
That's how we do it.
That's what happened to me. That's what happened to me. Bottom of the tree. Fucking pisses me off, man.
I missed them crowns. Gutted. It. Two crowns here.
Oh, right above your head. Oh, my God.
Three of them. No chance.
They didn't even give you any lube for that bum in, Tegan. At least could have chucked you some Vaseline, bro.
I didn't have my pillow handy there.
Oh. No. We're so, that's so fucking bad. Uh-oh.
We're senior. You're fucked.
Yeah. Just take it like a man, PJ.
Just crawl, because you know it's coming. Sick,
though. Okay. That's, we're getting closer, aren't we?
Oh, why did I go for the fucking red?
Okay, let's ready up. Let's go again. Let's go again, chat.
Ready up, ready up, back.
Do you know what? I've heard that fucking term all night tonight. Let's ready up.
Let's ready up. Let's ready up.
It's coming around too quick.
I'm going to quickly go for a piss while we're loading in, so I'll give you the BRB screen, TikTok and Twitch. Give me 2 seconds.
Okay.
Yeah, let's have the purple. What about you? Okay, cool. I'll come grab it. Thank you very much. I got my boner out. I mean bones. You got bones out, Lauren? Throw them bows. I've got to come all the way over there. Fuck you now. I'm coming. So, well, get ready to put the football on and watch your stream. What football's on tonight, Tom? Who's playing? Is it a Premier League match? Still got no walloping from the missus. What do you mean? Yeah, I am. Yeah, she smacked me in the face today. She's like, cook me some dinner, you bitch. Oof. Yeah. It's a big so. I'm Cron. Welcome in. How you doing? Happy Tuesday. Happy Tuesday. Happy Thursday. Fucking hell, I lost 2 days. Welcome in, man. A big so. How are you? Oh, this is a tune. Does everyone know this song? Gonna sex get out of you. I'll come back for it. I've got super runny legs, so I'll be good. Stunning. I'm making the vanity from... Are you? Fucking hell, Mayfair. You must be like an engineer. I don't know fuck all about bathrooms. Okay, we're back in the room. We're back in the room. Okay.
It's, what? A hot zone. Bird dropping.
Oh, hello.
Roll in a bag.
Oh, PJ. Shouldn't smoke if it's bad for you. Yeah, come on, I know you can hear me because that's my BRB screen, dude. I do know what I'm doing. This isn't my first fucking rodeo, bro. Nick, welcome in. Thank you for the check-in. How are you? Happy Saturday, Nick. What have you been up to, Nick? What have you been up to this this lovely, grey, miserable fucking Saturday?
Is it a clock to go back tonight or tomorrow?
Yeah, 2 a.m. So you wake up tomorrow morning with an extra hour. You working tomorrow?
No.
Good.
There we go.
I'm half pissed. I'm not working tomorrow.
Good point. Glad you ain't fucking working tomorrow. I don't want you installing Sky. You'll fucking install it backwards or something.
Upside down.
Yeah, upside down Sky Dish. Fuck me.
Fuck off.
What a cunt.
Now that's my broom.
Well, the bigger broom here.
Yeah. And you got a stomach ache. Do you know what you need? You need a massive shit, bro. That's what you need.
Yeah, it's true.
You do. You need a massive shit. What you need to do is you need to have a stomach ache that bad you piss out of your arsehole. Have you ever done that?
No. Have a look down here if you want a broom. There's like two of them.
Is there? Hey, Luigi, you've been away for work, but as of today, I have 6 days off. Let's go. Place for 40. Weekend's been good. I got 22 TikToks in my drafts today. I was doing some editing on DaVinci today, Nick. Living my fucking best editing life. I just want a fucking gun. Yeah, really good.
No, we got a team down. I'm not going down on my own.
Xander Kirby, welcome in. Come on, be a man. Be a real boy.
I'm a real boy.
There was a team on the flag.
So. Oh, is that? Oh, shit. Yeah. I've got no guns apart from a shitty fucking SMG.
Yeah, all I've got are SMGs, so I've got three of them.
Wow, come on. Give us some decent guns.
Yeah, they're
there. Yeah. House, yep, they're going down the bottom now.
Yeah, I can't do anything about that.
You going up to Dojo Tegan?
Where are we going? Let's have a look. I'm at the top, yeah.
Yeah, let's go Dojo.
I've fucking lost where I am.
Yeah, they're up in this corner over there. Going on pink. Yeah, we had a really good day. Really good day. Why have you got 6 days off? Do you do shifts?
I've won one shot.
Yeah, I'm miles away. I'm getting some guns.
I've got nothing ranged.
Getting absolute shit out of these boxes, Nick. What's gone wrong with the game this week?
Oh, I got them so weak. All of them.
Weak as tits.
There's one over here.
Oh, it's you taking them. I need to shit my pants then. I'm coming down with you, PJ.
There's two teams.
Is there? Should we go fuck them or do you want to get fucked?
I've still only got an SMG. I can't do anything.
PJ, ping them.
On the flag itself.
Okay.
Still there. I wonder if they're tops or not. My SMG ain't hitting them.
Stop jumping, you prick!
No, they're firing back. They're definitely not bots.
How are they hitting me, but I'm not hitting them? These guys are fucking spunk.
I need a rifle. I got no fucking. I'm coming up here. I'm having a look up here.
Oh, fuck this. I'm going up top. Yeah, basically, you may think we're agency, but we're not. We just need to say agency people. Different shift patterns depend on work availability. Fair play. Whatever works. What the fuck is that aim? I don't know. Shit, innit, Cameron? I need to get good. PJ, I've got no guns, mate. I need to find myself a gun. I got beef. Yeah. I need to find myself a gun. I've got a steak bake. Fucking steak bake. Brilliant. Fucking steak bake. I'm going to go to the key box, see what's in there.
I've got a great turn,
mate.
I'm good.
Oh, PJ's down. Man down. Oh, fucking hell, there's twin mags in there.
They're both here.
Yeah. I still need to get a gun. Annoying. Oh, do a pizza party? Pizza party in Chuggies? I'll take Chuggies. Are you kidding me? Someone's just rebooted over there. Oh my fucking god. We're so split up. Might as well be playing solos.
I'm coming to you.
I'm going to try and get a gun from this lockbox. Oh my god, there's still no fucking ARs. There's assault rifle. There's the fucking Havoc and it's shit. Another steak bake. Brilliant. Oh my god. I might have to go for this gold fucking pile of shite. Gold Havoc.
It's not actually bad when you're up close.
Yeah, that's the problem. I don't like getting close to people. Fuck's sake. Yeah, Nick, what are you doing with your 6 days off? Is that someone RPG in? That's fucking you. There's a team up there, taking careful up on the dojo.
Wait. Oh, right, okay.
Near the lockboxes. They just rebooted. Yeah, they hit the reboot, so they're going to come down to us, I think. Yep, one's it. Fucking footsteps on me.
Yeah, that's the boss.
Yeah, oh, I'm done. Another one over here, behind the rock. He's 101 white.
But did he just bounce?
He just RPG'd himself, I think.
Alright, I'm moving in, but I've got fuck all. They're engaging the boss.
Somebody else on the box, I think. Yeah, another team on the box.
Yeah, fuck me. Yeah, he's, behind, he's at that.
Oh, another one behind us, top of the hill, top of the hill.
I've got no health, yeah. For your sake.
Stay there, stay there. Come to me.
On dojo.
Oh, shit.
No, watch it. Yeah, the same, watch yourself.
He's on the wall. Yeah,
another fucking team.
A fucking another one, Jesus Christ.
Right, I'm safe. Just safe where I am.
Yeah, I've got fucking, there's people on ice walls. Stay there. I'm gonna get my fucking head blown off.
Got a storm coming in, fuck's sake, is it? Nice, cheers.
Take this broom if you want it and get going.
Yeah.
There you go, you take that, I'll run.
Ta-da.
Oh, one's floating in. It's one over it. He's fucking blue as well, so he's going to get fucking nailed in storm, I think.
That was wildlife.
One's knocked. Another one over here.
Oh shit. Oh, so low. I'll crit on the head.
Broom it.
Broom it if you can, Tegan. I'm gonna go, he's gonna go res his mate, I reckon, so I'm gonna go push him.
I see him. See him in the air. Oh, fucking shit in the air. Shit. And where he is.
There's a building.
Alright, let's go. Master Callum, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Connor Sloan, welcome in. Where's he gone? In the building?
Yeah, big man.
Is that his bot or our bot?
That's ours. It's the healing one.
Nice. Because say we fucking need that. He's got to come back for his mate's reboot.
He's in there, isn't
he? Yep, seen him. Yeah, he's still in there. He's got to come back for his mate's reboot.
Back, isn't it? Still being a storm by time.
You know what I think?
No.
Plan on doing my usual sleeping, gaming, eat, repeat. I fucking love that. That sounds like a good holiday, Nick. So come far and behind us. Do you want to make a move in, Tegan?
Yeah.
There's people over to our right. Careful.
Oh, I just found some mulled wine as well.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he's on the bike. He's bailed it.
Yep, seen him. Yep. Yeah, let's just make our way into zone. Got PJ's card? No, we haven't, have we?
No.
If you get a double on this one, you'll be
You'll be fucking lucky. Nice shots. GG's. He went straight down. That was the last man. Let's go get some fucking meds. How's that, Cameron? Stick that in your pipe and fucking smoke it.
Yeah, fuck all that. Oh, he's got a spare broom.
I'll have the broom. And the broomy broom.
Have you got?
I'll have the blue.
I'll have the green one.
Yep.
Fucking green's an upgrade, fuck's sake.
I know, upgraded from a grey. I've got 20 bullets in this fucker though, Tegan, so it's not going to be pretty.
I don't know how to say, how do you split?
Split your stack. It's X, I think.
Oh, no. I'll just drop the gun.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're on keyboard.
Yeah.
F1 fan, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Dan, how you doing? 6k likes. Let's fucking go on TikTok. Welcome in. Jamie, you can buy a gun from the bot in defensive fields. I didn't. I don't really have a look at the bots, to be fair. Got some health over here. Got some flashies. Where are you?
Over here.
Coming to you. There you go. Flashies. Oh, it's just me who needs them.
Yeah, I'm good. Oh,
I'll go steak bake. Shall we move in?
Yep. Hang on, I'm gonna be behind you. I've got 3 seconds.
Yep. Just gonna push it right. Can I follow you on TikTok? Get out of my Twitch chat. No, I can't. Why would you come into my Twitch chat and go, can you follow me on TikTok? No. I'm gonna take a pizza pie.
I can't see if the NPC's in there or not. The NPC's in there and we can get him by laughing.
Yeah, we can get Peek, can't we? NPC's down, I think. There's a rift over there as well.
Yeah, moving.
Yep.
Behind that rock.
Yep, let's push right, see if we can circle right. We've got our NPC as well, haven't we?
Yeah.
Cameron, thank you, dude. It's just,
We've lost,
Yeah, I'm gonna go push up to house.
Just captured the...
Yeah, they just captured it on the island, yeah.
There is a rift in front of us if we want to bail out quickly.
I don't know, what do you reckon?
I don't know, I don't know where this dude's gone. We've got a portal fort there, but I don't know where that dude was running across.
That might have been the guy who's gone. Oh, there he is, behind us. Dead, knocked.
Nice.
Dead. Gonna go get that rift and move somewhere away. Wait for the next zone to pull. We'll sit behind here and wait for the next zone to pull. Because then we can find out exactly what the fuck's crackalacking.
We've got two rifts, so yeah, we're good.
I need some fucking ammo.
Right, I don't know how to split. I can give you like...
Give me it all and I'll swap it back. Oh shit.
Oh fuck me. Pick it up.
He's dead. Yeah, let me split my stack with you. There you go, there's a split.
Thank you. Let's go over there. They'll have them.
Someone's on a fucking reboot. Oh, fuck that.
Right. Keep an eye on me. I'm going for their ammo.
Yep. I'm watching Ireland. Anything else decent there?
No, it's all fucking green shit.
Oh, God.
Right. I'm going to drop my ammo again. Split it.
Yep. There you go. They're on the island. Oh, fucking, I'm so nearly dead. Let's broom out of here. Fucking go. I need to fucking go because I've got no health. Oh, I'm down.
Did he get you in the air? No.
Mid air.
Go over here, go over here.
I can't. I can only get here.
Oh, sorry.
I think he's all right there.
Oh, yeah, they're pushing us now.
They're coming. Finn, welcome in.
The NPC's gonna go for him. I don't know if they know we're here.
The NPC's fucking not doing shit, is he? Oh dear.
For fuck's sake.
Unlucky.
Fuck my life.
Jesus.
Oh my God. Okay. We're gonna call it on that. We're gonna call it.
These games.
It's sweaty tonight, Tegan. Sweaty as hell tonight, man.
Yeah.
Let's TikTok, you guys have been absolutely amazing. Facebook, thank you for being here. YouTube, as always, Trovo, DLive, absolute fucking legends. TikTok, thank you so much. I'll be back on Tuesday. If not, I'll see you on the Discord. Have an amazing weekend. Okay, let's find out who we can raid out to over on Twitchy Twitch. Let's find out who's live. Let's have a look. Ooh, lightning. Let's see who's live. If we got okay, we've got a few people live. We can go to we've got Stephen Bazza actually. Yeah, let's go raid into Stephen Bazza, who's currently playing some Forky Knives. Let's go and chuck a cheeky little raid. There we go. Okay, raid is ready. Let's hit the button. There he is. How many people have we got? If you've got double digits, of course we've got double digits. Yes. 14 people. 17. 18 people. Let's go. Happy freaking 20. Oh my God. Let's go raid Stephen Bazza. Guys, tonight you've been amazing. I've got tattoos all over my face, as you can see. Thanks to PJ. Thanks to everyone who's been in the stream tonight. Tuesday is the giveaway stream, so make sure you're in and around on Tuesday for the giveaway. We're going to be giving away the crowns. We're going to be giving away the Funko Pop, the Plex passes. Yeah, it's all kicking off on Tuesday. And we're going to be doing the last man standing wheel as well for everyone who's subbed to the channel. So thank you so much for an amazing evening. Enjoy the rest of your Saturday night. Have a fucking good Sunday. And I will catch you guys in a bit. Let's wait for this raid to go through. Oh, he's just been raided.